All right, we are back. Time for some more Smash. I'm gonna hop in Discord with Patrick real quick.
Oh my god.
What's up, dude?
Elite Smash sucks. I hate this game.
Oh. I just go into Discord and all I hear is just you going, oh my god.
Dude, it sucks. People think they can play like this in offline settings. It's crazy to me.
Yeah. Do you want me to create an arena or do you want to?
I'll create one here in a second.
Okay.
Let me just beat this Falco real fast. My PT was so crusty when I first started playing. That back air didn't hit? I did back throw back air and it didn't hit. I'm surprised. Bitch. I don't think I've turned it that way.
I don't think I've played this game since my stream went down.
Oh, I called out that neutral getup with Flare Blitz. And it didn't, he could shield it a time. I'm so mad. I'm actually angry. Aha, got him. No, I messed up.
Is there a way I can turn down my...
Oh well. It's not like a lead matters anyway. But I gotta say, I don't understand how people play the game like this.
Is there a way to turn down game audio while keeping, Discord at the same volume?
Do you not have them separate? Jackson. Hello? Do you have the video capture device? On your mixer, do you have the video capture device?
This is coming through as... Oh, wait. Okay, I'm turning it down, but it's not doing anything.
Turning what down?
I'm turning down the volume on video capture device, but it's not doing anything.
Is that where the audio is coming out of, though, for your game?
No, it's coming out of desktop audio.
Oh, you have them mixed. Okay. Yeah, if you separate them, then you have to go through the whole debacle that I went through figuring out how to not get my audio to come through my desktop.
Yeah, I'd rather not.
But if you're connected, you can turn down the desktop audio for now, and then turn up people's, go to separate, Discord names and turn people up. Which is kind of a pain in the ass.
I can't turn it down in my ears, though. Like, I want to turn it down in my ears so I can hear you. I can hear you guys better, but.
Oh, do you not have something on your your microphone?
Yeah, I can do that, but that turns down the game audio too, because that's coming through at the same time.
You turn us down in Discord. That's about all I could tell you. The bat,
I think everybody's up at max volume in Discord.
What should be the arena music today? And what video game?
Oh, okay, I can turn you up to 200%.
Yeah, there you go. Okay. You figured it out. What should be the arena music today? What are we doing?
I don't know.
Alright, cool.
I would just pick Fire Emblem music.
That's facts. I'm not gonna pick Fire Emblem music. We'll do Street Fighter. Which one? Not that one. Not that one. We'll do this. Where is it? There it is. Okay, I get it. Brass, because I'm streaming. Alright, the arena is... Come on, don't let me hang. Okay, it's up. I was like, I just create, damn it. A W.
Character should
Step
I play?
Into the ring.
I think I'm gonna start with Ike.
I think that's
Choose
right.
Your fighter.
Yeah.
I might try some Robin too. I had fun with him a little while ago.
I'm gonna start my stream, so. Okay. Have you started yet or no?
I've started already.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna start mine. I'll be back in like 2 minutes. I'll make it long.
Okay. While I'm waiting, I'm gonna look at something. Somewhere else? Oh, that's where I edit stream title description. Nice. Chat settings. How do I add the Nightbot? I'll have to figure that out later. So I can maybe put some things in the chat for you, like if I ever do open arenas, if anybody wants to join an arena. You can put my friend code in the chat. Someone wants to do Mario battle. Someone wants to join a Mario lobby. Mario Kart lobby, we can do that as well. We are currently waiting on Neos to get his stream set up. I want to play a bunch of characters. If only it wasn't so goddamn annoying to switch characters in arenas.
Alright, I'm back.
Sick. Hey, do you know how to add Nightbot to the chat? I can't find it anywhere.
I'm here. You need to go to Nightbot, the website, make an account, and then or add your attach your Twitch to it, and then you need to add Nightbot as a mod.
Oh, okay.
And you go to like your actual chat, and then add Nightbot as a mod.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know who I want to play today. I was gonna play Pokemon Trainer, but I really don't want to try hard. Also, what's up, chat? By the way, I wasn't gonna stream today, but you know I'm able to today. All of a sudden, so nice. We are.
I don't know who I want to play though.
Because I don't know.
I'm probably gonna go back and forth too.
I was like, I don't really want to try hard right now though.
I want to play some Ike, but also some Roy or some Cloud, maybe some Robin.
I'll play Roy, I guess, right now. Even though it's gonna be eternal suffering. Actually, no, I know who I want to play. Hold on.
Even though
this character is ass online. I feel like every character I play is just ass online.
Yeah.
It hurts.
I think I'm gonna start as Robin. we're bringing back the Jactician.
The Jack, dude, that's such a good name. Why'd you change it?
Because I thought it was stupid.
It's like half stupid, half genius. It's yeah. Crazy.
I like the way Fortissimo sounded better.
It's good. I just think Jactician is funny. One, go! Uh-oh. Oh. It's been a while since I played Smash at all, so, like, I was playing earlier, and I was like, I'm crusty.
Okay, I can't. I actually can't do arc fire in this matchup. Why did I get down air? I was trying to do fucking forward air. I got down air again. What is happening?
No, the platform.
What the hell?
This matchup feels free as fuck. Zero Suit is a broken character. What you doing? Oh, never. I can't go through that. I'm not dead.
Why do I keep doing F Smash?
Oh my god. I almost died.
I jumped.
You have 11 sword though. No, I tried to cross you up. Yo, can I have your friend code? Yeah, there's exclamation mark friend code. I forgot to add it to the description. Exclamation mark friend code and you can join. Wait, you main ZSS? I don't, but I play her quite a bit.
Damn it, I can't.
Ooh, that was good. Alright.
I tried to grab.
My ZS is kind of moving today. What? I don't like this. Don't tempt me, game. Okay, never mind. I tried to get you a roll on or something. That was good. That was bad on my part. She sucks, right? Light ZSS sucks. Yeah, ZSS sucks. Mid-tier character. Oh, I could have got you there. I tried to. I didn't jump.
I can't combo off that. That's dumb.
Oh, I messed up. I forgot about Jeb. I was winning this game! What happened? I took so much damage! Got him. No!
You idiot!
Damn it! Oh, sorry. It's actually not friend code. But... FC, sorry.
Damn it!
I'm so upset.
Why would you do that?
Because you should have died. Here, let me update my description real fast, Jack. I forgot to add the
exclamation mark. ZSS always dies first when she does that.
No, she doesn't. Not at certain percentage. Just, ooh, yay. Oh, yeah, it's an open arena. You don't really need my friend.
I mean, maybe if they're at 150.
Here. I'm updating my stream stuff. Sorry. Exclamation mark. Arena. Estimation
yeah,
mark.
if you actually knew how to play ZSS, that would be a lot harder. I can't.
I mostly do.
I can't use arc fire at all.
You guys can go ahead and play.
Okay. Ooh, Bayonetta.
I actually like this.
Dude, I have never fought Bayonetta in this game.
Zero Bayonetta experience.
I have never fought this character in this game.
I fought a couple Bayos, but not enough to really know how to fight Bayo. So this is good. Ooh. Uh-oh. 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 Oh, no! It was so close. Ooh.
I keep getting down here. What is wrong?
Is there something wrong with your C stick? Are you doing C stick aerials? Or are you doing
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, actually, from ledge, I'm not.
Oh no, no. Okay. Oh no, not like that. Rip.
Oh, oh no!
Rip. You just like those town and city platforms, don't you?
I do.
Every time you take a stock, you just run to one. I'm like, bruh, you're putting yourself in the corner.
Against Bayo, that's probably not a good idea, because she can just...
You don't really want to put yourself in the corner at all, especially on town and city. Depends on what character you play, I guess. Oh, try to catch you with the second one. I still don't fully understand Bayonetta. I didn't really mess around with her at all in Smash 4. I don't think I played her once. I just didn't care. Oof.
Oh, oh shit, no. That was good. That was good. I thought I had time to punish that.
Nah.
Oh god.
What happened? I looked down! What?
I just spent my double jump and then used arc fire for some reason.
What happened?
I tried to... Yeah.
Hey, May, thanks for the follow.
I need to stop going to those platforms because it's actually getting me killed.
Yeah, what did I say? Is that you?
Yeah, I dropped my controller.
Oh, I thought you dropped your mic. I was like, what the hell? Alright, let's see how this matchup goes. Ugh! I haven't played, and like I said, I've played like zero Bayonetta.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, I didn't mention there. Oh, yeah, I deserve that. My Charizard instincts. Oh. Oh, that's she's gonna cross me up. Does that cross up at all in this game? I don't think it does.
What?
The down tilt? Or the down B or whatever? The slightest?
I don't think so. As ESS, you should be able to up you out of shield that.
Probably.
It is very not safe. Even if she does the second hit. You just gotta watch out for the second hit.
Cool. Oh, why didn't I grab ledge? Alright.
Well, we are all just SD'ing.
Oh, that went right through neutral B. Alright, interesting. Ooh, why'd I try to grab out of shield the ZSS? I'm stupid. No! Tech! No, I couldn't take it. Rip.
Damn.
Damn, alright. I'm learning things.
I guess don't flip kick like that.
Nope. Well, I thought it would insta grab ledge. I was trying to
don't
grab
flip
ledge.
Kick to ledge, or at least be careful. Jump.
No. I thought it would just insta grab ledge there, but I didn't space it right. I forgot how bad she is. That's right, you know, ZSS is so bad, flip kick is the worst move in the entire game.
Cap.
That's not cap at all, bro. This is a bad move. I can't kill people at, like, 30%. I can't get out of disadvantage for free. Move sucks! Is that even a true combo, or is that... Jackson?
I think it is.
Down throw nair.
Why am I doing smash attacks like that?
Oh, not again. No! A meaty jab. That jab kills, I think, too. She's nice. Was that supposed to be down there that time?
No, it wasn't! It's supposed to be forward air.
Probably just how you're buffering it. Remember, if you're pressing forward off ledge and you hit down on the C-stick, you're gonna do forward air still.
I don't think I'm pressing C stick. I'm pressing control stick.
Oh,
my grab sucks.
Stick, what do you use to use your aerial? C stick or control stick?
It depends.
Depends. Oh, okay. So you're one of those people that switches between the two. I'm like solo C stick now. Even though C stick sucks in this game. He's dead. Yeah. Like in Smash 4, there was a reason you C-stick, because you could do like
grip
aerials way better.
There we go.
And in this game, the way it works is just it's hard to do that now.
Oh, I ran out.
Oh,
of
you ran
fire.
Out.
Oh.
We tried to go for some smakes on shield. All right. Ooh. No. Backwards.
Damn it!
Are you dead on town?
You died 40.
You probably shield grab that.
Oh damn! That should not have killed.
Yeah.
I'm always three steps ahead.
The Jactician is back.
Don't call BS on that kill. No, it's just I was surprised it killed. Oh yeah, bad DI. I mean, Bravin's back row is pretty strong anyways on town, so
it's very DI-able.
Do you DI up?
Yeah, if you DI up, you go like almost very very diagonally upwards.
Oh, okay,
very DI-able. The angle is... It's strong, but the angle isn't good.
One, go! Elf Thunder! Arc fire!
Oh, God.
Thunder!
Oh, I didn't mean to run so far, right? Oh, I didn't mean to double roll either. Oh, I got my roll. I caught
Damn.
My jump. That caught my jump, alright.
Elf Thunder.
Oh my god. That was like bad DI, me DIing in on that too.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't run for it. I hit Rob.
Oh shit.
I see Naga. It's supposed to be up smash. Oh, you
the delay.
It. I didn't think you would. No! I tried to get you. Uh-oh. I meant to up B! Thunder. I didn't really see. Thunder.
L Thunder. L. Not fun. L. Okay.
Oh my god. Where's my back air? I had that cross up.
What the hell?
No. Get me out of here! Messing up that.
I need to get my Levin sword back.
You die! No! I read it. I didn't have my jump. I went for it. I went for it.
Yeah.
Y'all want to fight some Luigi? We love Luigi. Well, too bad. Oh, God. No. No, Luigi. Oh, no. I went for it all there. I shouldn't have. I should have read the jump in and down air instead.
No, down air, because you would have died first again.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Jackson, you know what to do. Don't interact.
No, I don't know what to do.
Don't interact. You're playing Robin. Just don't interact. Oh no. Okay, run away. Run away. No, don't interact. Don't give Luigi the pleasure. Thorin is such a bad move, I feel like. Uh-oh. I was scared for your well-being for a second.
Ooh! Reverse up air? Okay!
They tried to kill you. Oh, nice. Oh, oh my god. Okay, he tried. Dead?
Why am I jumping in like that and blocking when I know he can grab me?
Uh-oh. Okay. When you get grabbed at zero, I get scared for your life. Oh, the platform messed it up. Who's on the arena? Right now it's me, Fortissimo, and Mei, I think is her name? Person from in my chat right now. If you want to join, Johnny, you can. We're also on a call if you want to join in. This person is a Bayo Luigi player, as far as we can tell.
I didn't have Elwind.
Oh, you did it? That was the one time you were at Elwind? I'm in the middle of Pikmin 3 with my sis. We got it today. Nice, nice. You know, I've been debating picking up and maybe streaming it, but honestly, I have so many other games I'd rather play, even though I'm not saying Pikmin 3 is a bad game at all. I have other games I'd rather play right now. Bayo Luigi? Yeah. Those are two characters our region doesn't have reps for. No, Derek plays Luigi, and so does Lucas 9. Not as
Stop
like main.
Stop shielding, you idiot! God damn it! That's why I hate this character so much. I need to up smash
so
there.
Mad.
Derek's Luigi is close enough to his main at this point, even though Bowser's pretty much his main. And then there's Lucas 9, who doesn't really go to tournaments that much anymore. I mean, didn't before quarantine started, at least. But yeah, we don't have a lot of Luigis, and I'm blessed that we don't. B is a secondary, and Lucas is as rare to see as Mew. Yeah, Four Eyes basically just said he'd rather do other stuff most of the part. He still plays Smash. Oh, you did. He
says react.
He says he would like rather play some games sometimes rather than just play Smash, but he might come to tournaments after quarantine. We'll see.
Luigi makes me so mad.
Oh, you do main ZSS? Oh, okay, you're just playing with other characters. I see.
Luigi makes me mad because he exposes me for all my bad habits.
Don't land on people. So if you main ZSS, you could probably just judge my ZSS. We love Luigi. Well, some of us might. I definitely don't.
I feel like Luigi as a character is just designed to infuriate the other player.
Oh, wow. Oh, I had it. Uh-oh. Not the lag. No.
Luigi board.
That was a bad punish, honestly. Oh,
oh
that,
no.
Not have a jump? Do you not have a jump? Oh. I respect the attempt, and I missed the punish. Oh. Uh-oh. Damage. Uh-oh.
Up smash him!
Oh, that kid.
Down smash, not a good anti-air.
Oops, I DI'd that bad. Oh, should I be dead? No, not dead. Oh my god, that buffered that up, I can't believe it. Oh my god. No, I flip kicked the wrong way. RIP. How long have you had this arena open? For about 30 minutes. What's up, Senji, by the way? How's it going? I flip kicked the wrong way! I should have just stayed on stage, honestly.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, 3-bar? It's pronounced May, but. Oh, I'm sorry about that, May. That's nice to know. Thank you. Good to know. I appreciate when people tell me how to pronounce their names right, because I'm just like, I think I'm saying it right, but I hope I'm not saying it wrong.
3, 2, 1, go!
Jackson, you still have this one on your random, don't you? If you want to join, Senji, you can. It's going to be open until like 9, probably. Oh, they have that. Dead? Oh, I thought they were gonna go for the up B. If we get enough Siwa guys in here, I might just move the voice chat to like the Siwa one, and we can just use that. See who all joins. Probably switch off ZSS here in a bit too.
That was sick.
None of that felt true.
Because you DI'd in! And it was all true! Yo. I expected like a downer at the end of it. I was like, yo, that would've been sick though. And I never say Luigi combos are sick, but when they get stuff like extensions like that, I'm dead. Oh, try again.
No, I tried a down smash.
Oh. Luigi's side piece is so dumb. I don't understand the hitbox on it. Oh, he tried. No resources? We don't check those. Ah! Dead?
Why am I doing this?
Notice when you get opponents to high percent, you still go for like smash attack options. Just go for like something that will kill. I don't know what Robin's easier like.
Man, I don't know what to do with Heart Thunder in this game.
Oh yeah, I don't know what Robin's like. What's it called? What should I call it? Oh, reset. Okay. Yeah. Like, what are Robin's? I found the words. What are Robin's less committed kill moves? Go. No way. That
back air and forward punished. Air.
That was a punish. No way. I did not think you'd be able to just run up and up him after that. Honestly. Wow. Luigi is an enigma to me. I don't understand this character. I love this thing. That thing being Luigi. Okay, Pika. Yeah, we got a Pikachu in here.
Choose your fighter.
Fight. Let's see if 3-bar knows how to play against Luigi. I'm not really sure.
I got out of spectator to change characters.
Oh, okay. That's worse than Luigi. Yeah, it depends on the Pika. Well, Pikachu's pretty annoying, yeah. Triple forward air. They fixed that forward air, by the way. For what reasons? I do not know.
Because multi-hit moves should work properly?
Not on Pikachu. Fuck this character. Make people fall out of his back air and I'll be happy. Imagine, though, if people fell out of Pikachu's back air. Or you could, like, SDI out. Yeah, you're dead. God, if I had to fight 3-bar with Zersuit, I'm gonna die inside. Probably her worst matchup. Either that or it's P2. Both are bad.
Yeah. All I know is I don't want to fight either of these characters in an arena.
Pikachu's fine. I'm mostly fine with Pikachu now. I just think the character's busted. Kind of annoying, but Luigi's different because Luigi makes me play in a way I don't want to play.
Yeah.
And that's oh shit, I have to watch out for your up B out of shield and don't get grabbed. All right, this is fun. I play like Joker or something. I don't know. Because I don't really want to play PT right now. I just don't. I don't want to super try hard. But you guys might force me to. Double F smash? Really? Oh, I like the attempt. Yeah, this matchup looks big booty butt cheeks for Luigi. Oh, that was a good dash attack. Even though I knew it was coming. I personally knew it was coming, but it was good nonetheless. Mm-hmm. No zero to death. I'm assuming if you play Luigi that you probably know how to do the zero. People know how to do the zero to death. It's
all the Luigi players, good... like Lucas 9, Derek, and now May, like none of them have been able to do it.
I wonder if I actually don't know how hard it is, honestly. I genuinely don't. I just know that it's like changed
it's
like, three
at least,
times.
It's got to be at least kind of hard.
Yeah, because the timing. Jesus. The misfire. Wow. I didn't think he'd be able to just forward air land F smash. I thought he had more lack than that. This game is whack. Oh no, I got T-Jolted. Oh, T-Jolt and back air, the two moves that shut down characters. 3-bar has been getting better though. I like the improvement. Slow improvements over time. You love to see it. Are you gonna start going to tournaments when quarantine is over, 3-bar? Are you gonna start going to like Sunkins and stuff like that? You should. We need more Pika players. We only have one, and it's Titan. Three. Oh, you're in Wenatchee? Oh. Go.
Yeah. Wenatchee is kind of far.
I can't hit him with Nair! Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I thought I was going to attack it. Oh, I got killed. Yeah, please. Wait, did I not have a jump? Where would my jump?
I okay. don't know.
Yeah, I think the Zero Suit's going to go away for now. I hate myself for even trying the character online in the first place. But then you bring Pika into the mix? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Pika versus Zero Suit. Booty! And spacing. Wow. Yeah, he gets punished out of the back.
How does ZSS even combo this character?
Oh, nice roll behind. Wow, that clanked. I went for grabs. I suck. This ain't looking good for our hero, everyone. I thought I was gonna like just out space it, yeah. I'm thinking about playing once COVID is our what region yet. We're in Washington State. Central Washington to be specific. Yeah, I'm playing my pockets for a reason. Yeah. This matchup is booty, yeah. Online plus this matchup is no. I better switch. ZSU
yeah.
trash.
Yeah.
I will stop spectating. Let me get my character. You lose to live in Tri-Season and go to Sunken? Oh, okay. Who to play? Who do we play? I think I know Pikachu.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hi. CSO sucks, man. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, that character.
Cheeks!
Mars is right. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go get some things.
How dare you spot dodge me? Damn it, you're too small. I upbeat. Down here was ill-advised. Oh, I'm dying in like an idiot.
These in here. What's up, Billy? People time. I'm going Falcon. Okay, sick. That's a lot of characters. That's characters we have.
Okay. 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 Here we go. 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 I'm at 121. I can live. God damn it.
Who don't you need? What? No, it's... I just said we have a lot of Falcon and Seawall. That's something that we... It's rare. You can go Falcon if you want. There's not a shortage of them in our region. We have quite a bit. It'll be interesting to see your Falcon compared to theirs. Falcon's fun. I don't know if he's like... particularly amazing. Well, he's pretty good in this game, but like amazingly fun. I think he was better in Smash 4, or more fun in Smash 4 at least. What characters do you learn? I have a decent Bayo. That's up to you. You can play whoever you want. Kind of just chilling tonight. But yeah, Bayo is definitely a character I haven't really played a lot against for sure. Because nobody plays the character. All Bayo's just dropped her.
No, I ran into it. Oh, you did again, you asshole! Oh my god.
She's so bad. Yeah, she Bayo's pretty bad. They over-nerfed that character.
You did F smash, so I thought you were gonna dash away, and I was gonna dash attack you, but then you just did it again.
F smash, true combo. True combo! Wait, I have to fight Pika again? And you're playing Falcon. Have fun! I made sure to pick a character that actually would do decent against Pika. It's actually one of Mewtwo's better matchups, surprisingly. I don't know why, it just is. I think it's because you got Confusion and Shadow Ball, I guess.
3, 2, 1
Thank you.
Jesus.
Wow, that grab really whiffed. I am shook.
Oh, this is Falcon's worst matchup, too.
Yeah.
Three bar, you always spot dodge after I block F smash. That's one thing I noticed. Like, even when I never... Before I ever tried to grab you, when I would block F smash, you would spot dodge me.
Why don't you punish it, then?
Because I was getting messed up! Because it's Pikachu, and I'm Ike.
Oh, that's an... all I hear is John's breath. Okay. It's online, too, so, like, spot dodge is just inherently harder to punish. Oh, no! Dead? Nah, I didn't go off stage. Pikachu's F smash is a very good move, I'll say that.
Why is it unpunishable?
Because...
should have up smashed that. Pikachu might have died.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh no! Ah, but you let him get back to stage. Ooh, back down? No. Nair out of shield. Oh, pff. That almost hit. Nice up air. That didn't kill, though. Yeesh. That ain't no Ganon up air. No, don't die! No! Okay. Ooh, good angle. That back air out of shield, right? No, that hit! The hit their upper, no. Probably should have up thrown there. I think up throw would have killed. That definitely is gonna kill. Oh, I didn't get the punish. No, no, Pika fell under the back. There's so many things that happened this game that I'm just like,
oh! Okay. Yo, that combo was actually nice.
That was nice. That was a fatality combo. Let's go. Alright. I see you.
The up air, I was expecting up air into falling up air, but the Nair one was nice. That probably only worked.
I was surprised I got that Nair one, yeah. That was a very, very...
Oh, that almost worked.
That almost worked.
No, don't die.
I like the runoff knee attempt, but don't die.
Is that a punish? Right. Oh, there it is.
There it is.
He had that scouted.
Nice read.
Yeah, 3-bar, you gotta stop quick attacking onto the stage. Cause
yeah, 3-bar, you gotta learn your angles to get to ledge.
You gotta figure out how to go to ledge.
To be fair, those angles are not easy, so I don't blame him. That's why I really don't play a lot of Pikachus, I don't understand that up-y.
Yeah, I know, Pikachu's hard.
Yeah. For as much as people say Pikachu's broken, the character's not particularly easy to play.
Oh, the whiff punish!
Whiff punishing is his
fastest. May look nice with Falcon, I gotta say.
It took him a bit to get adapted, but once they did, ooh.
Now he just has momentum. Oh. Oh god, you really think you're gonna land Nair 1 on Pikachu? Yo. Yo.
Oh my god. Alright. No way.
He got the knee?
No, we got that was Nair.
That was Nair?
Yeah, that was Nair.
Is that second hit of Nair?
Oh my god, the comeback. That was a sick comeback.
You adapted really good. That was really good. That Falcon punch was... That's a god-tier Falcon punch.
The first Falcon punch looked a little sus to me, but then you did it again. I was okay. He has a read. He's got a read.
Yeah, it's not
right.
Yeah, you're definitely recovering high a little too much. Yeah, you just gotta learn your angles, triple D. Mm-hmm. Not triple D, three bar. Sorry. Alright. Let's see if my Mewtwo's even warmed up. My Mewtwo kind of probably gonna be crusty as hell. Oh, I went
whoa,
back to
whoa, Mewtwo teleport. Oh no, Patrick.
Oh my god, why did I grab life? Oh god. Yeah, my
what was that supposed
right
to
now.
Be?
Be reversed.
That's one thing that I have to practice is B reverses. If I'm gonna play Robin, and even with Roy, I gotta practice those B reverses. Oh my god, that F smash was godlike.
Reads. I didn't turn it around. All right. Oh my god, I'm messing up. Nice air dodge out. Yeah,
oh my
I deserve
god.
That.
Show me a move.
I messed up. Ugh. I'm messing up.
Yeah.
No, I killed myself. RIP. Do you mean recovering to ledge high or recovering to stage? Just going to ledge in general. Like going low and going to ledge. GG. Yeah, GG, dude. Ugh. You have one more. So I've been recovering to stage on purpose to hit peeps. Yeah, you don't want to do that all the time. If you're going to do that, you need to do it on the ground so you get the hitbox and actually be able to like confirm off of it or something. Like, going high is good when they, like, always, when they're going off stage to hit you low, but, you want to, like, bait that out more than anything, and then you can start going high, but Pikachu thrives on going low.
Yeah.
Because his recovery is just so good, you have so many different angles.
Yeah, his low recovery is pretty much uncontestable.
Mm-hmm. And then him getting back on, like, off ledge is just as good.
Yeah, I'm gonna be real, like... Three bar, the recovery that you keep doing every time is like the worst possible recovery Pikachu could do.
Probably. But yeah, if he makes up more, then you'll start catching people off guard.
Yeah.
Ooh, double forward air.
Oh,
oh
he's
ooh,
dead.
Okay. I didn't think they were dead.
The Triple D has one of the most tolerable DDDs I've ever seen.
Yeah,
he uses a lot of aerials for a DDD player.
Have you played against Chez?
No, I have not.
Chez is a DDD I'll fight and be like, yeah, I'm not annoyed by this.
Yeah.
Triple D's like somewhere in the middle. Like sometimes I'm like, oh god, and then other times I'm like, all right. And then there's Evan. We don't talk about Evan.
No, we don't talk about Evan.
I can't stand that.
He used to. Has he ever played Young Link against you?
Yes, and I flare blitzed through every projectile he threw at me.
Yeah, no, I remember I played V Sword Fighter against him, against his Pichu, and I literally just reflected all of his Thunder Jolts back. He didn't know what to do.
Yeah, he played Young Link's like PT's worst matchup, and I just flare blitzed through his fire arrows on them because he was using them on the ground.
Yeah.
So I just flare blitzed straight through him, and he's like, "How did that hit me?" And I'm like, "Bro, because you're just mashing the same buttons, even though I keep punishing it."
Yeah, he just
his DDD plays similarly.
Oh, too. I respect that.
His DDD plays similarly too, but
yeah.
I don't know what to do about it.
He just plays DDD on Elite Smash and spams Gordos the whole time, and he wins because people can't deal with it.
Yeah, but... And then doesn't he also play Bowser?
I don't... Maybe?
He plays Pika along with characters. Where was the difference between a character being annoyed... people being annoyed by a character because it's good and being annoyed by a character because it's toxic? Luigi is a character that is toxic because it's literally like you have to play in a way where you don't get grabbed or you literally die. That's toxic.
Yeah.
This was fun. Goodbye. All right. See you, Mai. Thanks for coming by.
When you lose to Luigi, half the time you lose to Luigi, you don't feel like the Luigi player was better than you.
You feel like you got grabbed and you're like, well, I didn't play the game right against Luigi. Luigi toxic? No. and then a character being annoyed that's good is something like Pikachu and Joker, where the characters just have all the options in the world, and you're just like...
Okay, I can't shield grab that, good to know.
I feel like this player is just... If a player's good at utilizing it, then becomes annoying. It all comes down to, like, what options they have, honestly. Yeah, you're dead. It all comes down to, like, what options they have. Like, Luigi, he has two options. Grab an up B at a shield. But you have to play around them. Or else you die, and that's toxic. Pika, it's like, okay, this character has every option under the sun, so that's annoying. That's basically how I explain it. I think Young Link's kind of in the middle, though. Because Young Link mashes projectiles, but he also has all the options in the world. Maybe I'm biased because Young Link just destroys my character, but that character is annoying as fuck. Pika, for example, everyone always complains about characters like, Pika isn't free or toxic, just a good kid. Yeah, exactly. I think the only thing about Pika that's super toxic is pancaking. Like, why does that exist? It doesn't need to exist. Like, it literally makes things that you should be able to punish unpunishable because you don't have any options out of shield to hit Pika when he flattens on the ground. And that's the only thing I'll say that's really toxic about Pika. Thunderjolt's pretty toxic, but you know, there's counterplay to it at least. But that projectile was
shit.
I don't really know how you pancake to my advantage. Not really something you think about. It's more of, well, you have to rely on the player not knowing when you'll pancake, and then being like, yeah, they'll probably go for like a grab out of shield when I backfire them on shield and like cross them up, and they try to go for grab, and I'm like,
I just go for the grab, and then
you just punish it. You just need to like know like little tidbits about that of like what options could they hit me with, and how can I punish it because I'll just pancake right under it. Might be something you like go to ESAM stream one of these days and just like, hey yo, how exactly do you utilize pancaking to your advantage, kind of thing. ESAM's a Pika god. He knows everything about Pikachu. He's just not the best player in the world. I mentioned Mewtwo earlier as a match for Pika. I agree. Hard match for Pika. All, and I have first 10 the other night. I won 10-9. Oh, you beat him? Nice, dude. Yeah,
oh,
it's
I'm dead.
It's yeah. a pretty. It's actually a matchup with, like, you'd be surprised that Mewtwo actually does pretty good about in. Just because of like Shadow Ball and down tilt being able to peek on the ground and.
Why did I keep... I kept...
Confusion being able to hit Thunder Jolt back. He doesn't know everything about ZSS, though. He thinks she's broken. That's wrong. Yeah, I don't... I think ZSS is definitely top 10. I think a little more highly of her than Mars does. But I don't think she's like... Everybody's like, oh, she's top 5. She's top 3. And I'm just like... She's got good movement, but, you know, she gets destroyed by small characters pretty hard. She's like top 15. I can see. Yeah, she's somewhere. She's top tier. She's somewhere in that general vicinity. She has bad matchups, and she doesn't get a lot of like. If you like Mar said, if you get in the corner against her, you're doing that to yourself, and you deserve to die.
Against who? ZSS?
Yeah. If you're putting yourself in the corner against ZSS, to be fair, she has really good positioning to get you to the ledge, but still, she doesn't get a lot of damage. And a lot of our hitboxes are hard. Like, very hard to hit sometimes. Reflector for the G-Dolt, yeah. Confusion being Command Grab and Reflector is broken. Yeah, I don't... I'm actually one of the Mewtwo's that doesn't use Confusion as much as I should. I used to use it a lot on Smash 4 because of the extra jump you used to get, so you'd like recovery mix-ups. You really don't get that now, so I stopped using it as much. But I'm gonna try to start using it a little more because it is really good. I just don't know how to properly use it the best. And then also, you have a kill confirm off it too, which is really stupidly nice. I just wish Mewtwo was a better character. It makes me so sad what they did to him. I mean, what they did to Mewtwo was kind of more of a the game not doing him any favors. Like, the tail kind of, like, yeah. I bitch about the tail, but, like, I understand why it's there. Ooh, that was a good... See, that's a good angle. That was a good angle.
That was a pretty good angle.
The thing that messes up Mewtwo in this game is he doesn't have his air dodge anymore.
So yeah, that was his best thing in Smash 4, pretty much. Oh, that sucks.
Well, down tilt being a disjoint was pretty busted.
I don't think it wasn't as good as spamming air dodge, I don't think.
Oh, no, but, like, not having the disjoint on your tail now. Your down tilt's still good, it's not epic. And then, of Smash being absurdly broken and removing that, and that moves is booty butt cheeks now. I also think maybe Shadow Ball might have been better in Smash 4, but it's more maybe because of the game more than the actual move itself.
Yeah, maybe. It's like, you couldn't do any fancy tricks with it in Smash 4 like you can now.
Nah. See, but all the fancy tricks, I don't really think, the fancy tricks are, like, far away Shadow Ball to, like, disable or, like, combos off. It all tries to go for, like, the stuff that's, like, disable or, like, Shadow Ball, Footstool disable, and I'm like, yo, that's cool, but, like, that's not necessarily reliable.
Yeah.
All's more of the flashy Mewtwo. I'm more like, I'm just gonna play optimal Mewtwo with a little bit of flash. So I feel like if you try to be flashy with Mewtwo all the time, you're just gonna lose.
Yeah.
Because his flashiness in this game is just not reliable. Like,
you're gonna miss a teleport cancel, you're gonna...
Oh, you're gonna teleport cancel.
Whiff it disable.
Teleport cancel is so unreliable in this game. Are they good to know? Probably, but all's like, yeah, I'm trying to force myself to use teleport cancels. I'm like, I mean, you should know them probably, but don't rely on them, dude. They're so inconsistent. And he's like, well, if you stand at a certain part of the stage, I'm like, yeah, I get that, but I don't know. It's just the way the teleport works in this game that just makes it so unreliable. Like, don't get me wrong, all's pretty good, but...
Ooh, that... I like that setup that 3-bar did. He, like... He shot the Thunder Jolt, and as Triple D was inhaling it, he hit him with Dash Attack.
The bait? Oh, he got sucked in.
I kind of like that option as a way to deal with inhale if you have a projectile.
Yeah.
And your projectile has a low enough cooldown that you can get in fast enough.
Ooh, that was
he has no out of shield.
What is DDD's out of shield, Mare?
Yeah.
I think that's like it.
Maybe up tilt.
Oh, trying to edge guard Pikachu. I respect it, dude. Go for the edge cards again.
DDD's got a big forward air. I kind of understand it.
I guess.
Oh, Triple D, you gotta stop rolling, dude.
Pikachu! Pikachu!
There's nothing more tilting than listening to a Pikachu. Oh no!
Yeah.
There's nothing more annoying than listening to a Pikachu this mash Thunder Jolt. This
Pikachu, Pikachu!
And then, like, in a match, it's just like, I get it, Pikachu, shut up! Just leave me alone!
Damn. None of DDD's aerials hit Pikachu on the ground.
I thought we'll kill now, right?
No?
Dang.
Stop rolling on, Triple D!
Ah, yes. The character invalidator.
Freebar, you should try throwing some up airs into that combo.
Yeah, I want to see more up air, yeah. More up air. Up air is busted.
Yeah, Esam will definitely preach to you about Pikachu up air.
Oh my god, dude. Well, like... what's it called? Sour Spot up air, the tipper, literally doesn't throw you in the hit stun or the tumble, so you can get that stupid up air freeze cross stage and then die for it. It's ridiculous. I hate it. Like people
also
literally...
3-bar, you can do like landing, you can do like drag down Nair into down smash. That'd be a good kill confirm, especially now.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be a way to punish Triple D for up being on stage.
Did you just see what happened? It's like he inhaled and then he went behind him instead of his.
Oh, that up air was godlike.
Yo, Triple D?
Triple D's
that
nice.
That was a godlike up air.
Triple D is nice.
Yo, okay. That was really good. What
you
the
just,
hell?
You just gotta work on your defensive options, man.
Hey, that was him catching you going high again. Matt Fortissimo, since 3-bar out of the game, you can explain to him what you were saying earlier if he wasn't listening. Just your advice.
Let me just try and remember what I was talking about. Oh yeah, so because I noticed that you were getting hit by when DDD would up B on the stage, he would land and the stars would come out and it would mess up your punish. You try short hop falling, like jumping over the stars with Nair, drag down smash. That's a really good kill confirm for Pikachu. It's really consistent. I think it works for forward air as well, kind of. It's better with Nair though. You could probably just you could probably do well to just use more Nair in general. Oh, slick. Oh, he's dead!
That's when you use teleport cancels. And that's the easiest one to do.
Yeah, is that one just straight down when you're on the ledge?
Yeah.
Up tilt. Uh-oh.
Yeah. I'm sure there's air dodge. I didn't get the drag down. Wow. Damn it.
You can't challenge that in the air. Probably just plan on punishing that with Shadow Ball. Or Disable might hit far enough away.
Dead. No.
Move ain't that strong.
Oh. No!
I like the thought. Maybe go for Dash Attack instead?
I wanted to kill him, though. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, come on. Yeah. I couldn't shield it in time. I overcommitted way too much.
Yeah.
Damn it. Nair shield switch on. 3 has such a good 3D. Yeah, it's pretty good. I just couldn't get out of disadvantage when I was in the air. I was doing the worst options. See, while voice chat, are you down? Just move over there. Jack's been
finished. Oh, okay. Hold on, wait a second. Wait. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Bam!
There we go.
We're in there.
Cool.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, we're in the CWAP voice chat now if you want to join 3-bar.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, what's up, dude?
Yeah, I'm in here. What's up?
Sick. Doing pretty good. Just... Oh, no. What? The air... Huh?
Why do air dodges do that?
I don't know, dude. It just didn't seem like it reached. That was weird. Ugh.
Oh.
Up here, shield? Yeah. There you go. I need to see always, you and Skitsu play.
He always does
Aikido. Well, yeah, it's fast. I need to see you and Skitsu play Aikido. You guys should do a first attempt on your stream. Bed? Yeah. Oh, over there. Okay, nice to keep shooting.
I don't know how to run behind him.
It's weird because he got so many jumps.
Well, and just like, just the super armor on the up B and the landing hitbox, and like just
yeah,
just so freaking tricky.
The one thing I know about Triple D is he always goes high. So take advantage of that and try to hit him with like Pika Fair or something. He like rarely goes low.
Yeah, but when is he? When is he no longer invincible? Like when is he
on his uppie? Oh, I don't.
Oh, I thought I would get on stage.
I would just try to catch him out of his jumps.
Oh, yeah. At least get him before the startup.
Yeah.
Freaking Ike's up, dude.
It's so good.
It's just ridiculous. It's like one of the most spammable like moves in this game.
Oh yeah, if he keeps like not spacing stuff on Ike's shield, he just upbeats.
I think as far as kill moves, it's the most spammable, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy.
Oh, you had that. Oh. Rip. Nice, up air? Oh. I thought actually you could have confirmed it up there, I don't know. Jumping above DDD is so hard sometimes to do it up air.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, up air
is good. Ooh, that was almost so good. He almost timed it. Oh, you're dead? No, you're fine. Okay. Did you have a jump still? I thought I took
yeah,
jump.
I did.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Nice. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
You win this, you're still in it.
Just play slow. You're trying to rush in too hard. No panic option, good. Nice. Oh, that was a forward.
I tried to go for a bigger combo.
Respectable.
Oh, I didn't want to jump because he kept catching it. So
yeah, I would have just gone low there.
I was just gonna let myself fall. So I did nothing. So I was gonna go low.
Oh, yeah. I'm up again already.
But that move pops you up.
I gotta dethrone the king. Beautiful rendition.
Damn, it's only 7:30? I thought it was like 8:30 or 9. What the hell?
Well, you started at like 6:15.
I'm actually like 0-10 lifetime against Skitsu Ike. Oh, rip. This guy's gotten really, really good over the past couple months. Or gotten a lot better, I should say. He's got some flaws in his game plan, like, he's, I don't think his punish game's particularly on point all the time. I think he doesn't go for the right punishes sometimes, but for the most part, he has pretty good fundies.
I thought I was gonna go straight into his mouth. I didn't think that was gonna be on the other side of him.
Yeah, I saw that happen last game, too, and I'm like, what happened?
So...
Oh, uphill again. Ooh.
So the freaking the spacing on when I want to get him with F smash with his inhale is so such a small window.
Yeah.
Oof. Ouch.
I keep trying to get behind him. So if he
that's hard.
If he's like recovering high, he
wow.
likes to. He likes to
There's
jump.
There's no end leg on that move.
Oh no, I missed the second one.
No, not the second of being missed.
Dang it.
Yeah, DDD is a very annoying character to fight.
Come on. Oh, I thought he had it in his mouth.
Yeah, when he inhales, I would just jump over him.
That's what I'm trying. Way. Either jump over him or dash under him.
I freaking jumped over. That didn't work.
He tried to land in front of him.
He likes to jump.
No, I was above his head, but he freaking sucked me in like from above his head. No, I'm good.
He likes to jump and inhale, so I try and dash under him.
And jump high, he's gonna go high. Oh, he went low that time.
Oh, yes. That was nice.
The one time the one time he went low. I legit thought he was gonna go high again. Alright, okay, the back air train.
Let's back on the percent.
try doing up air after the second back air.
I know.
So you can do up air, and then another back air.
Up air and I have some issues.
you're working through some stuff. You're going to a counselor.
It's true. Like, freaking, it's because of my controller layout and where my jumps are at, and, like, tilt stick and all that. Because I was doing tap jump for a while, and then, because someone told me, like, Pika should do tap jump, and then everyone else told me, no, hell no, that's terrible. But by then, I had learned it already.
Tap jump's fine. If you don't...
It screws up a lot of Pika's kill confirms.
Oh, does it really?
Yeah, it messes up, especially with the quick attack on stage. It'll have you jump up in the air a little bit when you're trying to.
That's the big problem. Is you can waste your jump sometimes when you don't want to.
Yeah,
exactly.
That's why I hated tap jump back in Brawl before I knew how to turn it off.
Whoa! He just
inhaled the thunder.
Yeah, he can inhale. He can inhale the thunder.
Thunder is a projectile.
Come on, man.
Yeah, he always does the same thing where he's, like, going high and then lands with suck on the ledge, so just keep track of that and try to, like, hit him instead.
Yeah.
Bro, you can't...
What is going on? The better character won in that situation.
That's funny. Triple D likes to roll in against 3-bar, but he likes to jump up from ledge against me.
Interesting.
No! Come on, I wanna freaking get him before he gets me to last stop here.
Oh, that sucks.
The super armor.
That was bad.
That was smart from Triple D, though. Ooh, I like that.
Thank you.
Nice catch on the jump. Nice. See? Yeah, you just catch his jump.
Oh, I like the idea.
Yeah. You forced him to go into a situation you didn't want to.
This has turned into, like, an impromptu coaching session.
I want to see everybody get better so I can get better.
Yeah.
The better people are, the better I have to get. And I'm already like a mid-tier player.
Okay, there we go.
Thing is, I'm not playing my main. I probably should be. I just didn't want to try hard too much.
That almost got me, dude.
Oh, he can nair through the T-roll?
Oh!
Oh, you had the roll. You just ran full stage, though.
Oh!
That's the thing, I would like to see you go for more grabs.
Yeah, I'm so bad at grabbing, dude.
It's hard to know when you should or shouldn't grab. Ooh, don't die. Okay.
Oh!
Not the super.
Oh, no.
I'm so mad.
This is scary.
You got this.
Oh, he's dead!
No freaking way! The spike! The spike! The spike!
The spike? That was a calculated thunder.
The thunder spike.
Nice. Oh god, now I have to fight Pika.
Yeah.
even though this is like a fine matchup.
Oh, with Mewtwo. Dude, okay, I've freaking played 20 games with all's Mewtwo. Let's see if I retained any.
My Mewtwo's quite different than
his. What makes this bad for Pikachu?
The freaking
reflector.
The confusion, the reflector with the T-Jolt. And, yeah. And also, it's just really hard to edgeguard him.
It's true.
And that's like half of Pikachu's, like, you know, stuff.
That's half of Pikachu's identity.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. You know, we've been getting, like, Patrick, every time you come on, we get, like, one lag spike, and then it's fine for the rest of the match.
Yeah, it's weird.
Oh, dude, I almost had you.
You did.
Oh, empty jump disable is so scary.
I was fishing for it. Oh, I didn't shield this time. Yeah.
Tail!
The tail! Oh, Patrick, I was gonna ask you.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Do you think people stop playing Mewtwo because of the tail or because of the air dodge?
Both. It's a combination of both.
I don't know. I kind of feel like people stopped playing Mewtwo because they couldn't spam air dodge anymore. Like, if they could still do that in this game, if they could still spam air dodge in this game, I feel like people wouldn't care about the tail too much.
I miss my confusion. All right, hold on.
Wow, there's not that much end lag on that down smash.
No, it's super safe.
Yeah, it's basically ZSS down smash.
Yeah, I'm doing them when you're not used to them.
Oh! Yo, Pikachu got deleted!
Pikachu's still strong.
Pikachu got deleted by that up smash.
He was an up air. I'm strong off.
That up air was for you, bro. I'll do it every once in a while just to, like, freaking throw off somebody's rhythm. But I can't ever use it, like in an effective way.
Yeah. Oh,
no, that, dude, that was amazing.
That's the setup. Okay. That's the setup. Well, that killed! Pikachu was at 70!
Oh.
Pikachu was at 70. Why did that kill?
Lag, please go away.
Still there.
No, why? Spectrum's acting up.
Oh, man, everything's just, like, slow. It's not even, like...
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
It's just, like, slow. It's not even, like, regular lag. It's just slow.
Yeah. Well.
Oh my god, this is awful.
I don't know what happened, dude. It hasn't acted up today. No.
Oh my god, it's like in slow motion.
I know,
dude,
I know.
This is like an instant replay.
Pikachu's quick attack is scary in this kind of gameplay.
Ah!
Yeah, I'm done. I'm totally done.
Oh.
Just straight.
Wow, it's not getting better.
I don't understand. Hopefully this is better after this match.
Oh, come on, I waited! No. I'm winning this match, dang it.
Oh my god!
What is going on?
Okay, I think we're good now. Never mind.
Am I dead to that forward air? No way, what percent was I at?
You were like 140.
This is me, or is it running at slow motion? Yeah, it... It was. We've been taking this entire night.
No, bro. It's just you. It's just you.
It's just you, Ty. You're
stuck in a Genjutsu right now.
Yeah, dude. Naruto reference. I love it.
Yeah. I don't know why I lied, and I'm upset at this. Spectrum sucks. Where's my fiber internet?
They do.
Do they have any fiber internet? And freaking. I don't even think they have fiber in Washington. Half of Washington.
They have it up here.
This is expensive.
Yeah, and like some, if you're renting, some places
just don't have it.
Yeah.
Well, let me get in. So enjoyed listening to you guys point out my habits while playing. Yeah, I tend to do that. Like just when I play, I like to see what people are doing. It's also giving tips.
I was waiting for you to do it again.
Let me get in.
I didn't because I just.
What's the password?
No.
Oh, that was too much hit. That was so much hit. Block stun. Oh god.
Ty, did you hear me or not?
No.
016.
No, you're freaking low profile on that. At the end of that.
Don't don't complain about low profiling when you play Pikachu.
Everyone like everyone says that every time I say anything about low profile, and I'm like, hey, I'm still allowed to complain, okay?
No, you're not.
Other characters are low profile too.
Okay.
I'm not used to dealing with it.
Low key, Joker low profile is harder than Pikachu sometimes.
Dude, for real.
That character's harder to hit than Pikachu. It's ridiculous.
Joker's a real hard matchup for Pikachu.
I actually like fighting Joker though. A lot of people like.
It's okay, I got.
Everybody hates fighting Joker, and I'm just like, why? I don't mind it. Maybe because I played the best Joker in Central Washington all the time. I don't know.
Come on, you.
I enjoy. Oh yeah, use my down tilt. I think down tilt can trip. I'm pretty sure.
Mine?
It says something that grabs too. No, okay. You grab life.
Come on. Why did I do that? Oh, I'm not dead.
That's one way to be Pika.
No, I'm so mad. Okay.
Dude, I'm doing my best Mars impression right now. I'm just swinging.
No extra credit. You're done.
Dude, Mars is nice. Yeah.
Dang it.
One there? Yep.
You got extra credit.
Yep. Oh, jump. Dumbass, I knew. Literally, I was like, please to God, he's gonna forward it. You don't jump, and you jump right as I said. I was like, God damn it. Just go low!
I'm DI'd in!
Dead? Dead? Oh, never mind.
I didn't have jump.
Don't land on Ike. Ooh.
No.
Bro, I've been trying to get Pikachu into Elite Smash for the past couple days, and I don't know how the fuck to play this character.
Dude, Pikachu's so hard,
Pikachu,
dude.
Pikachu!
There's your answer.
I don't have a secondary. I don't have a secondary because of how hard
it is. Shit!
You don't need a secondary.
Damn it! I was so close.
I've been solo maining.
And see why you might. Yeah, and so.
I've been solo maining because it's so hard.
In Central Washington, you might want a backup, because everybody plays Ness in this region for some reason.
Oh god, Ty's in here now.
I know. Ness is so hard.
Ness. I don't know if it's Ness or Game Watch that's harder for Pika.
I know, for They're Pika, hard. Dude. Ugh.
It fills me with a certain joy when Jackson's like, oh fuck, Ty's here.
That's so evil.
Now nobody's gonna be able to win.
We're getting lag like
I mean,
we did
okay,
the game.
Okay, let's be fair. I won't pull out the Min-Min. How's that?
Okay.
I don't care who you play. I beat your Min-Min. Fuck you.
I haven't played your Min-Min in a while.
It has been a while.
It might be better now.
That was when I barely knew how to play the character.
Okay. Whatever. I'd rather fight you're Terry than your Min-Min, honestly. And that's saying a lot.
That's everyone.
Me too. Although I think that applies more to offline than online.
Fair.
Yeah, online I cannot deal with your Terry nearly as well.
I hate Terry so much.
I want to see what Min-Min is like offline eventually.
I need to see what it's like.
Yeah. Dude, did you guys see that a Japanese Mii brawler won an offline tournament?
I saw that.
Like they beat T and Komei and a bunch of other players.
Yeah, they beat Komei, which surprises me.
Yeah, with Brawler. Like they beat one of the best Shulks in the world with Mii Brawler,
which is probably a hard matchup for Mii Brawler.
Oh, it sounds terrible, honestly.
Yeah, but they got that fucking up B that's framed.
That saved me, honestly.
He used the helicopter kick up B.
The reason why
he won is because he would do down tilt to up B and it would kill at like 70.
He thought he was playing Smash 4 with that helicopter kick, man.
Yeah. No, you can do down tilt to like he was fighting this Fox main, he down tilted to up B at the ledge and Fox died at 60. Oh, the down air!
You actually clanked with his billy armor on that down air. What the fuck? Yeah, but like, me brawler down throw to rapid double jump into up B kills it like.
I know, he wasn't even doing that.
He almost killed you.
He did.
Hey, what's up? What's that? Welcome back.
Mate. He was also anti-airing with helicopter kick, which I thought was weird.
Well, I forgot to ask you, mate, what region are you from?
What frame does helicopter kick come out?
It's fast.
Do not know.
I'll look it up in a sec. Frame data.
UltimateFrameData.com.
Okay.
Special
attack.
Okay.
Any? Oh, okay, nice.
Helicopter kick comes out of frame 8. So is that exactly the fastest uppie in the world?
No.
Frame 8? Ah, it's decently fast.
Frame 8 is decently fast, yeah. Especially for an offensive option.
Yeah.
But like, thrust uppercut with frame 3 though.
That's frame 3? Like, okay, that's ridiculous.
Yeah. Thrust uppercut is frame 3. Like, it's one of the best out of field options in the game.
I didn't know it was
and
that fast.
And it kills.
Yeah.
I didn't realize head on assault was actually frame 8. I didn't know that.
Wait, what'd you say?
The means down B, the one where they like jump up and then slam down with their head, it's actually frame 8. I didn't realize it
yeah,
was.
It's fast. It's just. It's weird.
Doesn't it also break shield? Oh, oh my god, god. Triple
yeah, I think
D!
It has the same, I think it has kind of the same properties as Yoshi down B, but like without the stars.
Yeah.
And also it spikes.
Yeah, see, you go for cheesy edge cards with it.
Look at the, counter.
But...
Somebody in my chat said, "Look at the counter, Ty."
What the counter comes out at frame 6. A frame 6.
A
counter?
Frame 6 counter?
It's like a grab counter too. Like
yeah, and it switches sides.
Scroll. It's right. It's so whack.
Yeah. So you, if you like, if you're at the ledge and you just do neutral get up counter, you can kill someone at like 60 probably.
Yeah, but counters are kind of bad in this game anyways.
Yeah, and why would you pick any of his down Bs when you can pick Fate Jump?
Okay, Joker's counter is one of the best counters in the game because it has multiple uses to it.
I've been saying since he got released...
fucking long.
I've been saying since Joker's been released that that's the only truly BS thing about Joker is that counter when he gets Arsene.
It's the only reason it's BS is because of how active it is.
It's so active and it's so strong.
And the hitbox is humongous.
He's looking for down air into up air.
Like, it's like twice the size of Roy's counter's hitbox. Oh, he did the Patrick.
Okay, we're not going to talk about
that. What?
Okay, like my third tournament in this game. It was up in Ellensburg, and it was like a 20-person man tournament, and I literally went to go, I was in losers, and it was a best of one losers, because they didn't have enough setups, and it was getting late on time. I was fighting this Ganondorf, and I used to play Link. It was like last stock, last hit, I get hit to the ledge, I'm like, alright, if I beat this guy, I go to third place, I get third place. I go to get up attack, because I'm like, he's charging F smash, I'm like, alright, Link's get up attack should reach him, right? Mm-hmm. Barely outspaced, and I died at like 60. I was like, what?
Dude.
I was like,
and he had that time to charge it, man. He had charged it up.
I know, but I was like, I should be able to hit him, right?
So, nope. So in my eyes, with get up attack into get F smashed is the Patrick.
I see.
Forever and always.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. I think it's, you 3 bar.
No, I was in tournament today, bro, and I had 0 lag.
Oh wait, yeah, it's against Patrick. It's probably Patrick.
I don't usually lag like this. It's fine.
Oh, you want to know?
What the hell?
Joker's counter comes out of frame 4, by the way.
Yeah.
Frame 4?
It's active for...
Wait, is that Tetrakarn or is that Rebel's Guard?
That's Tetrakarn.
Okay. What about Rebel's Guard?
Rebel's Guard is active on frame 3.
Okay, that's...
Dang it.
I think I remember that.
Also, Tetrakarn is
I baited that all day.
27 frames. It's active.
Good lord.
You cannot touch him.
Oh my god!
No!
You're dead!
Is he dead?
Yeah,
he's
dead. 50-50!
Dead at 50! You bullshit!
I was ready for that thunder to kill him. That I was ready for it.
Not without rage.
There.
Ooh, you were going for that freaking spike, bro.
Scheming.
Yeah, I'm not Charizard.
You're definitely not Charizard. Oh no! Okay, we're good.
He really wants those sables.
Dang it!
You guys think Zebra's going for a kill here? Oh!
We think.
I can't believe it. I'm so wait, three stock. What the hell? Get out of here! Nah. You ain't three stock.
Remember, he killed you at 40.
Oh, that's right. What?
Oh no, not full hop near.
No, it was a double jump. Because of lag.
Oh, I meant to.
It's so active!
Oh, come on! Even Judson, you're just too high.
No.
He's too floaty, I'm not gonna get that much.
Except it's Mewtwo, so like, hitbox is galore.
Yeah. Like, yeah, Mewtwo's floaty, but he's also so big that a lot of combos still work.
Yeah. Right.
Shield pokes. Pikachu is the best character in the game at shield poke. Actually, no, Pichu is.
Palutena.
Oh, you saw it. That's good.
Forward? Oh, good air dodge.
I had the back.
I thought you were gonna bear me there.
I was. It just wasn't fast enough.
Oh, I see. I need to. Okay. Dang it, keep turning around when I'm not meeting you. Yeah, see? Use that
card. Oh!
Whoa! Damn.
Mewtwo back row strong!
You should not have died there.
I know.
You got grabbed at 80.
That's ridiculous. Death was not even on my mind at that point. I was like, I did not expect that.
You got
that.
Grabbed at 80, my guy.
At the ledge, with I have rage and on Town City, it definitely was gonna be close, but he just wasn't truly ready.
You're not Ness though.
Is no, that's because the stage is so big. Strong,
no, it's because the blast zones on the ledge are shorter, so he can kill off the side earlier.
So it's more narrow.
Yeah, the stage itself isn't, but the blast zones are.
Okay, so I've seen two very, very different opinions about Steve in this game. Salem thinks Steve might be the best character in the game, while Izzaw thinks Steve might be the worst character in the game.
Yeah, Izzaw's
stupid. I don't understand why he's so polarizing. He's freaking good. I don't understand.
Yeah.
Show me the cons to him besides like his speed and short jumps.
I see what Izzaw is saying, that Steve has no neutral.
I hate Ty. He built a freaking block right in front of my down tilt. The block. I don't know why I just landed on.
Have you guys had anybody freaking do that shit to you, where they throw some blocks up and then they TNT you into the block and then out into the stratosphere?
Yes, I do.
Or bury you into the blocks and then you just fly. Because hitting the blocks, does that add more damage?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I wouldn't think it would. So I wonder, like, what's even the
first what?
Besides,
I don't know why I didn't get grabbed there.
What?
I'm so tired.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no!
I was just out of range, and I knew it was as soon as I started charging it.
What do I do out of shield for that?
I haven't played this matchup.
I feel like this is a bad matchup.
No, I just suck.
I think
am I dead?
Woo! You can reflect the minecart.
Yeah, I know.
What?
I know.
Yeah, good luck reacting to that with powered rails.
Yeah, reacting that online with powered rails. How I'm gonna have fun trying to do that. I don't
true,
think
but you can like you can do it preemptively.
That was like my first time playing Mewtwo versus Steve. I don't know what to probably use more Shadow Ball correctly.
Yeah, that would. Yeah, just honestly, just shoot Shadow Ball so he doesn't.
I was approaching way too much.
And honestly, your Nair's got like what, 6 hits, so it should go through blocks really easy.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Well, I think Salem said that he thinks wood might be the best tools, and like it doesn't really matter what tools you use.
I can see that. Like wood is fine. Yeah.
Don't you mine faster with?
You do mine faster. That's true.
No.
But just like, in neutral, I think any tool works. Like I've seen people just take stocks with wood.
Yeah, but I mean, freaking diamond's OP. Like,
that's true. Diamond like, is literally our friend.
And iron's definitely like significant. And like the thing is, for gold, it's like, isn't gold have like less knockback, so it's like great for combos?
It's faster. It's faster.
That's right. That's
well, it has as less end lag. It's the same frame data like on startup and less end lag.
Steve is the most complicated character. Like
I spot dodged. What do you mean?
We can't spot dodge to grab.
Not the tether grab.
Yeah, this is the most complicated character. I was gonna have him be a secondary, but bro, I want my secondary to be easier to learn than Pikachu was.
Yeah.
You know, like
I'm dead.
I'm not trying to pick up another difficult character.
Who are you looking for? Like, what are you looking at for characters?
I'm trying to fit, like, who's good against Ness and, like, and freaking Game & Watch and all the other matchups that are hard for
people. Lucina.
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 Lucina's low-key kind of the best sword, except besides Shulk, right?
No, I think Roy's better.
You think so?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I think
Roy's way more explosive.
But Roy gets freaking. You put him on stage, dude. He freaking dies. Like,
yeah, but then he kills you at 40 on stage.
That's
with like tools to condition you to like do a bad option and him kill you for it. That's Lucina true. Can't just straight up kill you. She just has a really good neutral. Like I'm not saying Lucina's not good. I just think she's overrated.
I see way more Lucinas than Roy's online for this.
Because Roy sucks online.
Oh really?
Yeah, he's all the fast characters are just bad online. This is a bad matchup for Steve too. This Ike versus, from everybody I've heard, this is like just a really bad matchup for Steve.
Now you're gonna land on the platform.
Yeah, that was a
big. I feel like anyone with big hitboxes is gonna.
Oh yeah. Hey, what's up, Kitsu? How's it going? You trying to join here? Trying to get some games in. I'm trying to go full Zachary and have 5 or 6 characters, but I don't have anyone as good as my DDD yet. Yeah, that's hard.
Nobody can go full Zachary.
Yeah, Zachary's just a god. Like, he's good with all characters. He's like the better version of Four Eyes. Four Eyes can play a lot of characters at like a high level. I've kind of gotten to the point where I just want to get good with PT and Joker, and then keep the wolf in the pocket just in case.
Oh, I tried to jump over it.
But I'm also playing Mewtwo right now because I really like Mewtwo, but he's not good enough to be a main character of mine because he sucks.
Dude, you gotta play Drags, PP, bro.
I do.
I've been playing
honestly,
a lot.
It's like honestly, the instinct against Steve is to try and rush him down. You know, which can work because he can't really deal with it. But also, like, you can just wait. Like, right. Yeah, he can mine for stuff. But what is he gonna approach you with?
Mine
dash
cart.
Attack, minecart. Like, you can just hit
literally
the minecart away. You can just there are ways to deal with the minecart. Like every character can deal with the minecart.
That's a lie.
That is definitely not a lie.
That is a lie. There's some characters that can't do shit.
You block it and immediately roll behind. They can't grab you with it.
Yes, they can. It still grabs the roll if they jump out.
No, if not if you roll behind it. Not if you roll in. You avoid
the... in, then they hit you.
No, you don't. It avoids it every single time.
The person that jumped out of the minecart hits you.
No, because they're jumping away. You're rolling away from them. They're going in the opposite direction. They're not going to hit you.
Wait, so are you saying roll? Like, if you get hit, roll is the same direction the minecart's going.
No, roll in the opposite direction.
Then they jump out backwards. What are you talking about?
No, they can't. They can't hit you. They can't.
Nobody, man, you wouldn't expect the down air there. Freaking falcon coming from the sky like a meteor.
Yeah.
No, the fact that it's a command grab, like as soon as they jump out of it, and then all of a sudden you have the enemy right above you or next to you is just crazy.
Oh, that was Ty going for some schmitz though. What the hell?
It's like I feel like a lot of Steve's moves that seem broken are only broken on like the surface level.
No.
I don't think so.
Steve's downer is actually the most absurd downer.
You can beat it with literally anything that has a big enough hitbox.
Down air? You're stupid.
I can go through with Ike up air. I can literally just hit
forward.
I can literally just hit through it. It's like, and even if you don't hit Steve, you can just hit it with something and you won't get hit.
I just think it's funny he's trying to give counterplay to Steve and he lost so hard.
Well, that's just because Ty is godlike.
Okay, buddy.
Oh, weak knee to strong knee.
Okay, bro.
Is this how we get Ty to lose? We have to compliment him. It throws him off.
When you face him though, then every time he does a downer, you can't block it. You have to like count. You have to try to like.
Oh, I you said trust you... me. I will try and hit him every time he does down air. Because I'm Ike. I want him above.
You can't
me.
Block it. You're not allowed.
Dash attack. F smash. No, wasn't ready for it. I was ready for that side B.
Most of what I'm saying is coming from Izzah's video on Steam.
Exactly, and that's why you're wrong. Because Izzah thinks he's the worst character in the game. That's where you're wrong.
I watched Salem's video too. I watched Salem's video. All Salem really did was show off all of Steve's zero to death combos.
That are true, by the way. You can't DI him. Easy to pull off, not all the time, but
well, yeah, because you have to hit him with up tilt, which is a really small hitbox.
It's a really small hitbox, but it's a really fast move.
Is it?
All right.
Yes.
What frame is it?
I'll show you how to take down Steve.
Just literally thunder jolt him. He can't do anything.
Read my mind. No. Watch me get three stock.
To be fair, Steve can build blocks to block T jolt, but
then you just But then it doesn't really matter because, like, yeah.
Hey, did you not see in the reveal video? Sakurai showed us that we can block Pikachu's up B. This is a losing matchup.
Yeah, okay.
only if it's, like, only if it's one of the stronger materials.
Oh, Jesus.
Is that true?
No, he did it with dirt.
Well, quick attack go through it if it's weak enough?
Correct. Yeah, it will.
Oh, spike.
Oh. That down smash comes out so quick, dude.
His frame data is actually ridiculous.
Alright, one thing that I will say. Down smash is amazing.
Up smash out of shield frame 8, by the way.
It has a really, like... The scoop hitbox is really...
I should have punished the shit out of that.
Yeah, you have to punish that move.
I know, the up smash is so freaking vulnerable.
Yeah, if he does it, if he whiffs it and you're on the ground, you have to hit him.
Oh,
if you're in the air, and he whips up smash, then I wouldn't risk it unless you know for a fact that you can avoid it and punish it.
Don't spike me.
He definitely wanted to kill you there.
Yeah, I felt his avarice or his.
I can feel Ty fishing right now, and I mean that literally.
No, but I know what he's looking for.
You got me scared.
He wants to jump throw so bad.
Yep. He didn't expect the run-up dash.
Like, I'd
fuck up. The random run-up dash. Okay, so that's the thing with that bugs me about... ooh, I almost DI'd the wrong way.
That was how rude we were doing.
Dude, he read the roll for days.
Yeah, you don't read anymore.
One of the things that frustrates me about Steve.
Ooh. Oh my god, I didn't realize I used my double jump. When did I get in the chat? Well, alright, cool.
Oh, you're in the chat now? Okay, cool.
Yeah, he's been there the whole time.
He gets really focused when he plays, though. He's just like, I gotta beat these people. He's dead.
Dead.
Did you think you were dead the fourth, though, too?
You DI that in?
No, he's still dead.
No, I know. I'm saying, like, do you DI that in to live longer?
You DI away from Steve. From where he's facing.
Because I saw 3-bar DI towards Steve the first time, and he, like, he went diagonally in, so that might work.
Okay. He's, like, he's freaking got me unlocked now. He's figuring me out.
He entered tournament mode.
And by his, I mean you.
Okay, I'm down 3 stocks to 1? This is unacceptable.
Okay, I need to stop trying that.
Yes, just Thunder Jolt. No!
No!
Oh, never mind, alright. Got me wrong.
Got me using both my jumps here. Oh! You know what happened there? You know what happened there? I was the freaking hitting the crafting grid on accident, caused some end lag on a move.
Oh, yeah. Excited the hurt bar, hitbox.
I thought you said graphing grid.
No,
he was like, Matt?
Like graphing functions? Whoosh. I was like, wait a minute.
Good buddy. Alright.
Yes. The schmix up?
Ow. Oh.
Come on.
Ew, Matt. I actually like Matt.
Oh no.
Honestly. I have a friend that really
hates
Matt.
You should do the thing! Do the TNT down smash thing!
Mid-tech coaching?
What
are you doing? Huh?
Oh.
I'm kidding.
Okay, how come 3-bar can spot dodge the grab, but I can't?
Bro, get good. I'm just playing.
So if you didn't jump out of that, I'm pretty sure you probably died to the power rails.
Okay. No, that was
the
platform. Ah, oh, dang it, dude! That I freaking like landed on platform and like fell off. I hate that.
No, back air is too strong.
Dude, you were at like 100 plus for my whole stock from zero.
that's the power of Ty, dude. He's so good.
For like ever.
Honestly, that side B is so hard. Man. One of the things that
I don't know how to do the TNT down smash thing.
Jump TNT and then down smash mash air dodge.
Got it. I'll probably die a couple times trying to do that.
It's really easy.
Dude, I accidentally just mixed some ranch with my cottage cheese and it's like really good.
What?
That parry was none. Dude, you took down the Funko with your tail, just like, get out of here. That was fabulous. Okay, so the frustrating thing for me, with the freaking Steve and Pika is that, it's way, way, way hard to do any of the bear or fair chains on Steve.
Oh, because hurtbox gets tilted in a weird angle.
Yeah, well, and he gets launched a lot farther.
He does?
Well, it's like, it's weird. The angle that he gets launched when I do the fair, it's like he gets pushed up a little bit.
He messed it up.
I don't really know what happens, but it's definitely harder.
I'm dead!
Okay. Try doing it in the air so you land on it immediately. I don't know, I haven't tried it myself.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, there, you,
there
go.
You go. There you go, there you go.
Although it hit that. It was the back hit of down smash that hit it. For some reason.
That was super cool.
I couldn't do anything about that, I started charging.
Oh my gosh, it's so broken, dude.
I had to grab. I messed up.
Look at that, 47% from 4 hits.
Freaking the fact that up tilt just combos into itself and then the up air.
I had that spot dodge read. I messed up.
It's nuts.
I meant to do it downwards.
Oh.
I messed up.
I feel like we're gonna see the Steve meta getting developed for a long time. Just there's so much.
Oh, yeah.
So much that you can do. The different characteristics of the tools. And, like, just everything.
I didn't mean the side B! Damn it. I messed up. Yep.
He's got no pickaxe!
Oh, he does.
Okay, now he does.
That's spooky.
Yeah, the scoop is only on the front of it. If you do it from the back, it won't.
I'm not gonna mention where that hit me.
Yeah.
What?
The freaking,
Oh.
Ooh, got him.
Yeah.
No, not again!
Too far away.
You gotta just walk forward a little bit. Oh, what? He spot dodged?
Dude, so good.
That tilted me. I can't believe he was able to spot dodge on that. I didn't react to it.
That's
if
wild.
If you didn't hit me with the shadow ball, I don't think I would have reacted
this time. Dude, and you had a you still had a diamond in your pocket, bro.
Yeah. I started playing bad the second half.
Is Mona Skitsu?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Sick.
I haven't played the DDDC matchup yet, so I'm interested how that is. Yeah, it's probably bad for DDD, I'm assuming. Free damage.
I don't think it's that bad.
It's gonna be bad.
He's gonna get comboed to death.
He's gonna get jungled and comboed.
What does TDD do? Nothing. I wonder if he can probably suck the minecart.
That's every matchup though.
I'm trying to think of the hardest, the heavy I have the most problems with.
Bowser for me.
Yeah, Bowser's definitely hard, but I've played so many Bowsers, and one of my buddy mains Bowsers and mains Bowser, so I'm pretty confident with his Bowser.
Bowser is some horseshit. I hate Bowser.
Bowser's crazy, dude. Half of the stuff, I'm like, he's already got so much going for him, and then I'll find out something new, and I'm like, why do you have that? Why the heck?
Tough guy. Exactly. Yeah. Why do you have tough guy?
Right.
Because he needs it. No, he doesn't. Shut up.
Because he doesn't already have super armor on, crap ton of stuff.
He doesn't. Nice.
Just chilling. TNT.
No, I hit the crafting table!
That was so good. Dude, legit, the crafting table is freaking a sleeper agent, bro.
Dude, the crafting table automatically blocks Flare Blitz and withdrawal from Pokemon Trainer, and it makes me so upset.
I know, I saw your video on launch.
It just exists, and I can't Flare Blitz him if he stands behind it. It just exists.
That's crazy.
Gotta save them diamonds, Ty.
I was at 70% when I crafted it. That was a fool.
Diamonds are Steve's best friend.
It's just our son. If I can enable inhale cart, then that will be fun. Yeah. I think you can inhale dare too, yeah.
God damn it!
Ooh, bro.
The baits. To be fair, I don't really think they're baits. I think Jackson just runs into some.
I missed space aerials!
That too. Order? Aw. Oh.
Dude,
you actually could have gone further with that jab.
The flint and steel down air, down tilt is crazy.
It's like plus on shield or some shit.
It's so good.
It's plus, I think, 8 on shield for some reason.
Is it that much plus on shield? That's crazy.
Look at that. You just put it in front of you and anyone approaches and they're just...
Yum, so combo.
I don't understand why people think he's not.
Because people are dumb. Top players are sometimes they're smart, sometimes I'm just what are you talking about? did you see DeBuzz's tier list from yesterday?
No.
It is so bad.
You know who's my favorite? I watch all the ESAM stuff because of Pika and everything. But
yeah,
you know who's my
sure.
favorite Smash Bros. YouTuber?
Mine is Mars.
Mine is Hungrybox.
Oh, he's pretty good.
He's hilarious, dude. And his editing on the matches are so freaking good and funny.
No info for you.
Bye-bye.
Hbox's tier list was pretty good. The one he just put out is like a four video series.
I haven't seen it. I haven't seen it.
He went into like depth on all of them.
Oh. All right, we get to see Skitsu play. Who's he playing? He's playing Ike. He's playing Rob.
If you would have won, it would have been the Ike Ditto.
I need to see that before we leave today. I want to see like a best of five Ike Ditto, and we're all gonna commentate it.
Dude, I'm down.
Sky, if you're in the chat, you guys are gonna do an Ike Ditto best of five at the end of the stream today.
It would have been the Ike.
Let's go.
It would have been the time. His Ike's so good, dude.
I'm gonna get 3-0'd.
I feel like his Ike is like literally. He tries to play every other character. You're in the chat, so you can hear this. I feel like you play every character like you're trying to play Ike. You just vibe so well with Ike. And you're in Fortissimo's Ike play completely different, too. Which is interesting, because it's Ike.
Oh,
I'm landing up there? What? You're down? Okay, he's down, Jackson.
Oh, sick.
Winner gets a gifted sub to my channel. I'm putting that down right now.
Yep, see, that's what you do. Block it, roll in.
Let's find the counterplay now.
That's what I was trying to do against Ty.
Oh my god!
That was a good catch.
Just catching the side beat.
That was crazy.
He just knew.
Well, it's just the timing, because that side beat's so freaking fast.
Quick draw is really hard to punish. I like how I still love how he has like the fall damage sound effect when he hits the ground from too high.
Dude, that detail is so awesome. Does it
zoom in?
Does the minecart not command grab midair?
No, not if you're not if you're airborne. You have to be
84%. Jesus.
The minecart and character both have to be on the ground for it to grab you.
Yeah.
Nice punish. Oh, I like the idea. It's not close enough.
I feel like that makes it.
Okay. Ugh, there we go.
If it command grab no matter what when you were out of it, then that would be a difference. Like that would be out of hand. That'd be crazy.
Oh yeah. Up smash was caught.
How did
out.
He not get hit by that?
Oh, you can just grab. You can just shield grab dash attack.
The upbeat on the ledge though, you didn't get hit by it. What did you spot dodge or what did
I
you?
Didn't, I didn't. I don't know, dude. That was weird.
Nuts. Yeah, you didn't get hit by it. That was nuts. It's like
boy, watch your shield.
Came down on you, but you didn't. Nothing happened.
There's a low shield, I know.
Whoosh! Oh my god.
I love the shield. I love the shield animation.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Could you have F smash him after that parry? I think you could have, actually. Hard to say.
Oh, no, you waited!
Oh, yeah, you can get that grab, too.
Jesus, 69% just from that! What? This character's nice!
What was the move that he parried?
He parried, I think it was F tilt.
Yeah.
Because the stronger the attack, the longer the
parry stun. Yeah, it just looked like he could have F-smashed.
I don't think he could have. F-tilt doesn't have that much lag.
That's true.
Fish he didn't him, get grab off throw him, fish him and throw him into it. Yes!
Empty jump F-tilt, that's my joint.
I know for a fact Ty was trying to set that up, too.
That's my joint.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yo, these falling up airs are really working right now.
I don't never see it. That's like something new I've never
seen.
He's
using falling up air with Ike like post like pre-patch Nair.
He couldn't have held that out any longer, that side B.
Also, anybody who isn't not in the chat or who's in the chat right now and hasn't followed Fortissimo SSB right now, go follow him. He's streaming too right now.
Yeah, I am.
He had a huge stream yesterday. He got raided and he got like
I got six new followers. I like up to 9 viewers, which is the most I've ever had. I need 20 more followers for affiliate.
Following following up air, down air, back air. That's a combo?
What character?
Ike. That's what Skitsu said. Falling up air, back air, down air, back air.
Down air? How does that work?
Probably
who
spike?
Just followed me? Hey, thanks, Ty.
Yo,
how did you get that follow in? Like, that must have been a frame one follow because you went right into another match.
Frame one follow.
No spike? Oh, does it? Oh, so you just hit him? Oh, okay, I see. Interesting. I need to see this combo in action. I don't think
I want. Yeah, I want to see it too. Do you? Is it on a platform? I could see it working if you do like landing up air, down air, land on the platform, back air. That might work. That might be how it works.
I'm not sure. I need to see it. The most godlike Skitsu thing that Skitsu has done is, I think it was against Drag, and it's on YouTube. He did it on his channel. It was like an absolute like flawless stock, and he had like two big reads and then he died. I was like, yo, that was so godlike. He like read the Drag landing in front of him and just charged up smash, and he died at 60. Yeah. I was like, bro, what?
I'm dead! Well, I'm not, okay.
No, nice to die.
Three bar!
That up here, though.
Three bar, thanks for the follow, man.
No problem.
Yeah. Really appreciate it.
Hits you to affiliate, bro.
Yeah.
He's been grinding longer than I have. I feel bad that I got... I was like, no, damn, he's been grinding longer
than
me.
You have more friends than me. I think that's just what it boiled down to.
How does it work? Like, how does this affiliate thing work?
I have to get
50 followers.
50 followers. I thought there was a viewer count as well.
You have to have consistent 3 viewer counts over the average time, and then you also have to have a certain amount of hours and days stream.
Why do you want affiliate? Does that just, like, give you ads so you get revenue? Or
I get the sub. People can sub to my channel.
Yeah, that's when you can start making money.
And also give me bits.
Sub and ads.
And donations.
Bits. Then bits. Yeah.
Subs and ads.
Thank you for waiting.
Skitsu, thanks for the follow too, man.
Well, yeah, I love
Ike solidarity.
It. Yeah, I'm gonna do more Mario Kart streams. People seem to love that shit. That's how we got the raid. It was like they're like, yeah, we're gonna play Mario Kart. and then I went in there. And they're like, oh, we'll give you a follow too. And then next time you play Mario Kart, we'll like hit you guys up. And I'm like, bro. This is our first networking, basically. Baby's first networking. That looks silly.
Get that anvil out of here.
Why is that up smash so strong? It shouldn't be that strong.
I don't know.
It's crazy.
I should have done up smash. Ah!
Oh.
Oh my gosh, no way.
How did that not blow up?
No way! Okay. Oh, I can't believe it.
The
I
scramble.
Can't believe it.
All he had to do was
that's
up air.
Awesome.
Oh my god.
All Timothy had to do was up air.
Race to the buttons. Who hit the buttons?
Who could press the big
quicker?
Who could press the big green button first?
I'm gonna use restroom again, because I've been drinking a lot of drinks.
Alright, bro. Last match was close. I want that run back.
I'm sorry to do it to you like that. It really was a race to the buttons. Like, whoever hit that first.
Yeah, legit. Alright. Get this run back. You're on my home turf.
You're cool. I get stone. And it's easier for me to get diamond.
Is it?
Yes. If I have to mine higher materials, it takes less time to get diamond.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
That's why you never want Steve on Lylat, because he just gets steel. Or iron, I mean.
Iron, yeah.
It doesn't take too long to get diamond at all.
So you're saying if you're fighting Steve, counterpick Lylat?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, you got out of it just in time.
You don't want them to get diamond. I think, honestly, iron is better than diamond. Because with iron, you get access to the minecart and anvil and down throw and all that.
I mean, true, but honestly, diamond is just a straight-up upgrade. I fell into that.
It's because I jumped.
Diamond really just gives you a damage boost. And nothing else, really.
That's literally what Joker does with Arsene, and that's busted. Diamond is busted.
You didn't have iron. Yes.
I didn't directional air dodge like a fool.
But also, Steve can zero to death you without diamond.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Steve can hit you, get big damage. I'll
have to watch Salem's video again, because all I remember from that video is, no. is him doing zero-to-death combos with Steve.
Oh,
he down-tilted you into it? That was pretty good.
That was a time where you should have just quick-attacked on stage, probably. Like, off the ledge, just quick-attack
him. Oh, now you want me. Now you want me to, huh?
Like, when you're on the ledge, just quick-attack him and hit him. It might have worked.
That board magic at 22%.
That's not that much.
Huh?
It's kind of just average.
Isn't that much?
It's F smash.
Oh.
If it was forward air, that would be like, okay, that's ridiculous. But it was an F smash.
Guys, he's been corrupted by Izzo. I don't know what's going on.
F smash is 220% on the regular. Am I wrong?
Do you know what the diamond one does?
It is 22.
Put you out of the way.
The timing.
Yeah, and have you seen the knockback on that shit? It'll kill him right now.
Yeah, he's also Pikachu. Whoa. Most F smashes will kill Pikachu at 60.
That'll kill a lot of characters at 60%. This guy is really... He's real...
Hello.
He's dead.
Wow. Oh,
wow.
Boy.
Okay. I'm living. Okay.
Careful!
That high? It goes that high!
Yeah.
It covers...
You're a little...
I tried double jumping over it, and I still got hit.
I don't think that would have hit ledge there, so I would have just sat on ledge.
You gotta be careful, though, because it'll hit you below the ledge.
Yeah.
Red my roll.
TNT might be Steve's best move.
It's definitely mine.
No, it's definitely mine. What are you talking about?
His best move.
TNT's not good, honestly.
Minecart has counterplay. I feel like TNT doesn't have counterplay in some situations.
Punish? No. Why is that safe?
Because Pikachu.
It's because it.
It's not because Pikachu, it's because Smash Ultimate.
That's also an acceptable answer.
I can tell you the actual reason. It's because it bounces you back.
Oh, you didn't have a downer there, what?
Because I already used it.
Oh, it was already out still. That's right.
Come on, we in this.
I wanted to see the downer. I just wanted to see the spike.
Oh, Ty flinched.
I was like, oh shit. Don't run into that.
Oh, dude, I jumped. Zoomin'. I freaking jumped. Ooh,
zoomin'.
We're living.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Why'd I freaking do it?
That was actually. That was kind of checkmate. The only way to get by that is to time your get up.
Alright, let me switch my character, guys.
That was second time I rolled into it, though.
You might be able to get up attack to knock it back.
Did I get all three kills with TNT?
I think so.
Did you really?
Yeah, he did. Let me switch my character.
Oh, yeah. It was one roll, one jump, and then another roll.
I think the fact that you can activate the plate with down tilt is stupid.
Yeah, that's
crazy.
Yeah,
I don't know why that's a thing.
Because I guess it's considered a projectile, and projectiles can trigger the plate.
All right, let me back in. I guess we'll try.
Everybody switch out. Everybody move back.
Back up!
Everybody, back the fuck up!
Triple I'm trying!
D. Triple D! Let me in!
What the heck?
There we go.
Let me in!
And then triple D, triple D back in?
Gods. The fact that you have
you
to.
You can get back in the line now.
The fact that we have to do this just to switch characters is so stupid.
I hate it, it's so stupid.
Why does everything about playing Smash online.
Is triple D
suck?
Not gonna come back? Okay, there we go.
Every aspect about it is bad.
I guess I'll play a little bit of Try Hard for tonight. Might as well.
Have I ever
code isn't good. The arena.
I don't think you've ever
good.
Played my PT. No.
I don't think so.
I haven't really played PT much online recently. I've been playing a lot of Wolf.
Right.
Water gun does good wonders against this character.
Water gun is just good in general. Good at
it invalidates entire characters, but it doesn't do any damage.
Yeah.
Freaking Squirtle combo, man. Combos.
Dude, I once heard a commentator say that Squirtle combos are mashing an advantage, and I was like, dude. Spoken like somebody who keeps getting comboed by Squirtle.
Yeah.
Although, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of thought the same thing until I fought Patrick Squirtle online, and I realized he wasn't doing any combos on me. And I was like, oh, I guess...
online.
I guess they actually require skill.
Aragoon.
Aragoon. Oh, 0-1-6.
Bop.
Why is the big surprise?
So I wasn't gonna stream today.
Oh, good surprise. What? It's so loud.
Oh!
Tried to whip punish my.
Damn right! I thought I could catch it at the right second.
He knew! How do you know?
Oh!
No.
It wasn't close enough!
Ah! Ooh.
No, I should have turned it around. I knew I shouldn't have.
What? Up smash might have worked.
It's like no punish.
I like that. That's an option.
Oh, I went too far!
Man, a lot of missed opportunities here.
I'm a fool. Ow.
I got impatient.
Yeah.
That was me getting impatient.
That was a great interaction.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. I feel like the anvil would be kind of hard to parry.
I'm out of steel or iron.
No.
Patrick.
Oh, Derek, thanks for the host, dude.
Ooh, that was good. That was super good.
Oh, I see what you're trying to do there.
Little trap setup. How did that down tilt not hit? That was weird.
Oh yeah, I think down tilt is a projectile too.
What?
Huh?
That was really cool. Almost made you freaking suffocate in the wall, like in Minecraft.
Wait, hold on, never mind. Don't. I'm switching my stages. I hope the map doesn't end as soon as I switch my stages.
Oh, well, lag.
Should just up smash.
Oh no.
I didn't mean to egg. Nah, two directional air dodges off stage, I died.
What do you guys mention? When you guys mentioned that I tend to spot dodge right after I do F smash on shield.
Yes.
Who was saying that? For
that was me.
Yeah, and I was I think it was either All or Drag was mentioning it as well. Maybe yesterday or today.
I just noticed that I tried to grab you and you spot dodge it. I hadn't tried to grab you at all during that game, and you were still spot dodging me.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. I should be in this one. No, you were in front of 3-bar, I think. We all moved out because I had to switch my character.
Get closer, then. What are you doing?
I was playing really well that game instead of those air dodges. Ty was probably just like, Patrick, no, stop.
I'm like, Patrick, please, I want to play.
No, the last air dodge wasn't supposed to be a directional one. I was just probably trying to drift off stage and then air dodge, and then it just did both at the same time because buffer system, haha.
Dude, every time Steve's dash deck, I always think of, like, it looks so fan-made, I hate it. It's underwhelming dash deck.
And then, I don't know what that was. Oh, he almost comboed that. That was. You could have just glided from there.
Not that prop from that angle.
This is crazy.
You just angle it sideways and then you go down and then you get more momentum.
You use Elytra to your advantage, my
guy. Elytra, man.
It's not.
Elytra.
No, it's not.
This guy must have defeated the Ender Dragon. That's why he's so powerful.
It's Elytra.
Not a Swedish word. No,
it's Elytra. It's Elytra.
Bro, it's totally Elytra.
No, it's elephant. What do you think? Okay, what do you think an elephant is?
Not what, not the thing that Steve uses.
I can't do that against Ty.
You guys know what an elytra actually is? Or just like, I've heard of my got my guy. It's a body part in insects that causes them to fly. You know, Goliath? Like any like a stag beetle, they use their elytra to fly. It's elytra, alright? I know it looks like a light show, I know you really want to say it, but it's
I'm keen to believe Raccoon because he just knows random shit.
Dude,
I'm he does.
Brothers, right? I impressed a Swedish friend of mine because I knew what freaking the Dawa horse was. And he's like, ooh.
Dead.
Ah, too far.
But still, it still covers like him going over it with the down tilt, which is really good. Like, why is that so safe? Why?
Down tilt is active, man.
It's not safe. I don't know.
Yeah, it is. It's plus on shield.
Plus 8 on shield.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, let me look at it right now. I don't know if it's plus 8, but it's definitely plus. It's ridiculous. I don't know why they decided to make it plus on shield. It's... Dead.
Dragon Lord looks so dumb.
Easy boy.
I don't have a pickaxe.
Okay, I'm being way too aggressive.
Do they not have Steve's frame data up on the ultimate frame data yet? Really?
Do you think, like, with new characters, like, I feel like DLC are always just a day one.
I'm dead!
Oh, you didn't put the pressure plate down quick enough.
I know.
Because he would have rolled into it.
You just crapped it in his face. You just tried to craft in his face. That's disrespectful.
I was trying to take advantage of the invincibility frame. Oh, I
taking it out.
I messed up. I did. The neutral B by mistake.
That was a costly crafting table.
My fat thumbs.
I know you meant to up B. That would have beaten my mind.
I meant to down tilt. I tried to down tilt and my fat thumb hit the B button.
I tried to give you the benefit of the doubt.
Yeah, down tilt is plus 5 on shield.
Plus 5.
Why?
It's also a projectile though, so you can... Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Still, being plus 5 on shield in this game in particular is ridiculous.
Bro, if you would have won, we would have had
the
ditto.
Punishing that while you're in front of him.
That's like actually like a movie would want to learn, like in matchup specific, like what do they have at a shield that can punish this? And what can I punish them for trying to do that? That's one of those things. That's one of those fighting game things they actually want to apply to this game with that move in particular. Just because it's plus 5 and it's like, oh, what can I get them with now?
Alright. So the plural for Elytra is Elytron. Each of two wing cases of a beetle. It's a Greek group. It's not Swedish. I don't look Swedish. You want to say it like a Swedish accent? No. No.
I just know I've been playing Minecraft. I've been calling it Elytra for like years playing Minecraft. And that's what probably. That's just how I'm gonna pronounce it, you know?
Don't worry. To be honest, I didn't know what it was until I had to, like, until the character got to
right.
I don't know how to pronounce it.
I'm probably not gonna change how I pronounce it, though.
I am keen to believe that up smash is the best anti-air in the game.
Dude, you guys look so dumb. I think it's just, like, the dumbest animated in this entire function.
Hello. See? Look at that.
He puts a block down, he hits it, and then it explodes. For some reason, the block is the biggest block in Minecraft history.
Mm-hmm.
No, the gas is wide. The gas body's a big block. Oh, I was in the air when that happened. Because my freaking...
Somebody's got to dethrone the zombie, man.
It's hard, it's tied. I was warming up. I'm ready for him next time.
Uh-oh, ooh. I should have punished with up smash.
Burger boy.
You live that.
Sour spot.
That move doesn't have a sour spot. What?
We spawn.
Ikes? Yeah. That's a weird move. Dash attack is so good. Don't run away. I don't think it technically has a sour spot. It just has a regular hit and then a
That move has no business scooping like that.
What, his...
The up smash, like, with how it's just a block placed above. It's not even freaking touching you, man. Where the heck's that hitbox, honestly?
The hitbox is a grounded hitbox and hits right in front.
Yeah, it's crazy. Like, the way it looks, it shouldn't scoop. But, you know.
King Watson, hey, what's up?
I mean, no one breaches up whenever.
Feel free to join. There should be still some room in here, I think. I think there's only like 7 of us in here. Maybe there's 8. I'm not sure how many are here right now. Okay, you crazy! I forgot today was Friday. It makes me happy.
I didn't eat the mic, Kurt.
Dude, I'm a little upset. I ordered the package. Like, I pre-ordered Sam and Max Freelance Police figures back like in October of 2019. And they're just like, oh, it's a pre-order. It's coming out. It's going to come out in December. I'm like, oh, so I can't wait for it. That's cool. I didn't know it was going to be purchased this stuff. And then like, oh, it got delayed. It's 2020. I'm like, oh, that's fine. I could wait that long. Hope it gets. Uh-oh. What about my order? And then because it's been so long, it's dressed in. It's getting to my old address.
No.
So I'm like, I got to find
it. Okay, I saw something in Izal's video about how to deal with Steve down tilt, and I just found it. Every single character in the game can jump out of the move on block mid-move. Like, you don't have to wait for the move to finish. You can just jump whenever. So even though it's +8, it doesn't even matter.
Got it. Stealing that. Yeah, like, this match...
Oh, you had the read!
I feel like every single better could really just give Steve a tough time. Like, this character's
cool,
but like if you not, like, it doesn't matter if you have diamond weapons, if you can't hit Ike before he hits you, it's
yeah, that's what I was saying. This matchup is definitely hard for Steve.
Yeah.
It's possible, don't get me wrong. If you can just minecart into the cows. Oh! Mm.
I always get scared when the TNT starts flashing.
It's back there.
Yeah,
that was... jump.
That's so free. That is so free.
It's right, yeah.
This is not a good matchup. I think Ike is probably
one of Steve's worst matchups for sure. Interestingly enough, like Ike of all characters,
Link is absolutely worst matchup.
Lucina would also probably be pretty bad.
Ready? All right, Sky. Looks like I'm getting a rematch.
Lucina and Marth.
I want to fight Sky. Sky, you gotta beat all these people so I can play you.
Nah, bro. We doing this.
When are you ending the stream?
Around 9:15, 9:20 probably.
Okay.
Maybe earlier.
So me and Sky should probably do our set here pretty soon.
Yeah, I wanna play my next match at least.
Play the game, dude.
Raccoon's like, can I just play one game? Just one!
No. Dude,
oh, damn!
No.
He's chasing. He heard that I want to play him, and he's like, alright, fam, I got you.
Is the 3-bar a reference to the 3-bar you didn't
know? Oh, the down air! Oh my god, Skeetsu is scheming.
He just followed you. He was like, alright, you're just gonna go here.
Yo, I'm gonna get messed up by this guy.
That's crazy too, he's 14.
Nope. Dead. Okay. I'm never really impressed when it comes to prodigies, when it comes to Smash, like you're a child. You have all the free time in the world.
That's fair.
And like your brain's still developing, so it's never just like, oh man, dude, they're really
no. Like, I got the cross up, I didn't get the
Well it, I see it more as they have so much room to grow and so much time.
Yeah.
Like me, I'm like, I have to like learn harder, I feel like, 'cause I don't have as much time and I'm already doing other stuff. Ooh, that was nice read.
Even me, but like, man, he could just freaking destroy me. He's a duck, man.
Yeah, just go to ledge. Oh, he didn't go for it. I don't think he meant to land on stage there.
That roll-in scared me.
Oh, he tried to go for it.
He's reversing. Yo, I can't believe Sky is just running at 3-bar.
Jeez.
Guy's gotten a lot better, dude. His Ike is nice. I really like his Ike.
I always have a hard time with this guy.
I've been trying to tell him, just focus on your Ike, dude. Your Ike is so good. And then probably
like he should be using forward air more than back air just because it has a bigger hitbox.
That's fair.
Oh! The random eruption. What the
I
fuck?
Know. I was like, I don't expect that shit. What the hell? Run away.
Oh boy.
Oh, nice angle.
Oh, probably jump.
Nice. Alright.
Man, it didn't matter.
Oh, that was. I don't think he wanted an air dodge there.
I was 3-bar going to retaliate.
Yo, Sky is schmooving. Okay. This is how you schmoove with Ike.
Sky has doing that air. You do that air dodge every time, and he's caught it every time with crap. He's really good at reading options. Like, if you do an option one too many times, he will wait for it.
Oh!
What the hell? This is ridiculous!
What? What was a hitbox? What?
Ike, boys!
Remarkable. How does my side B not, like, even do anything there against his side?
Ike forward air is too good.
Because he's got a disjoint.
I'm pretty sure, like, in the very first frame, it was active, too. Like, it was at the very start of that move.
You just need to play Ike, dude. Ike and maybe some Banjo.
You guys, I just realized something.
Oh, good.
I just realized something. I think I just got bullied by a 14-year-old.
Yeah.
You got JV2'd.
That's what it felt
like. JV3. That was a JV3, actually.
It was not. It wasn't a 3-stock, was it?
He was 2 stocks to 1.
That's still JV3. Yeah. That's what a JV3 is.
I've never played Steve on the...
Yeah, if it's a 2-stock, 0%, that's a JV3.
Oh,
it's a JV, it's weird. I don't know why.
Never played Steve on the ice level, and I didn't realize that the dirt gets replaced with ice. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, they those are like the miscellaneous ones that like count as like your dirt.
Yoshi on different stages.
I thought because it was Battlefield form that it would just be a standard set of things.
No, it only the standard set only works on actual Battlefield. I don't think people get that.
I thought it worked on Battlefield and Omega versions.
No,
I like that. I was hoping that that wasn't the case.
Yeah, Yoshi's story is wool, and I was like surprised that it wasn't just like falling apart really soon.
Oh yeah,
that's such a good setup.
I thought he would just take the damage, but that's fine. Steve's jump is so low that like he has to air dodge there.
Gosh. That was a great
You actually can't side B on stage against Ty.
Ooh, that was really good, baiting him to jump.
Yeah.
Oh wait, this is Raccoon. Basically, I forgot.
He did not have a lot of options there.
You're so used to having him on the stage.
They use the same skin, so it's confusing.
I know, I've been watching Ty play Zombie this whole time. I thought it was Ty.
Yeah.
What is your guys' obsession with Zombie?
Because Zombie.
But why? I haven't played Steve in like weeks. I don't know why. I just wanted to play my mains. Ooh, nice air dodge. Oh, he has it.
That's how you get that juicy damage with Ike.
Because I use the green coloration on every character.
Oh my god! Oh,
that's so true. He didn't die. Ooh.
Shit, him out of that mine car.
Okay, nice air dodge. Oh, that sucks.
Wow.
That
actually beat up
air dodge again.
Wow. That's crazy.
He might have tried to do that earlier in this, the buffered, or he just messed up the LB.
Oh no. This is where it snowballs. Oh no.
Steve is definitely a snowball character.
Yeah.
You let him get his stuff. Ooh, nice. Okay. It's hard. It's hard, dude.
He loves those double jumps a lot.
Like, look at his materials. Yeah, Sky likes the double jump bait a lot. One of the things
I want to try and do that more. Oh, okay, good tag.
You know what he almost did that would have been awesome? Freaking the minecart. Hit them with the minecart while you're in it, and then jump out of the minecart, and then it grabs them once they're off stage and pulls them down.
Yeah. Yep. Alright, Sky. You gotta get this one stock.
It doesn't grab them when they're off stage. It just grabs them. It can only grab them when they're on the ground.
Yeah. That's right.
Although I have had the instance where they're sitting at ledge, and then they get grabbed out of the minecart, and they get sent downwards.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, that's happened when I'm.
Oh no! No punish!
What kind of punish was that?
He tried to up B. He messed up.
Had to move.
Okay, good job avoiding the grab.
Grab?
Oh, you're DI'ing and you're not gonna get the up throw, the forward throw, or forward air.
You might get it if you drift back.
Did I blow up the TNT? The scoop hitbox did that?
That's it.
Oh no, Ike heavy!
Oh, he shimmy forward? I thought the up smash like scooped the pressure plate.
Yeah, actually, I think you're right. I think the scoop hitbox of the up smash activated the plate.
That's crazy.
That's ridiculous.
I've never seen this.
That's actually crazy.
Can you make this come back? Punish that!
No! He buffered a roll.
Oh, get him!
Okay, nice. There we go.
Reverse back air, nice.
He wanted it.
I like the attempt.
No! Okay, he's taunting.
Oh, he jumped in.
No. I did the double roll, it hurt me inside. I was like, no, not the double roll. That's the online. Alright, I'm kind of trying to put this Steve down. Hold on.
I'm
in slacking tonight.
If he had punished those two whiffed up smashes, I think the
he think he would have won. Yeah, it would have been a lot closer.
Ready? Hey, Pokemon. My zombie bit.
Three,
I like the ice.
Two, one, go!
Even though we actually don't place blocks ever.
Ice triggers me because I hate ice physics in video games so much.
Yep, there it is.
The table. The Bane. I don't understand why it only works on certain hitboxes.
Oh no.
Alright, I just messed that up.
Got scared, but left.
How do you avoid that? You just...
I got grabbed in there. Are you serious? Huh?
Getting grabbed out of the air, out of a move, is like... so crazy. Bad feels.
I haven't played PT in a while, and it's showing.
Yeah.
Fucking platform.
Yes! Screw it, just flare blitz!
Does Flare Blitz do Zard's gen damage?
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
Should have forward aired.
Recoil.
I appreciate that.
Recoil damage.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. True to form.
You're already a hit.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
That jump was
ooh, good spot dodge. The thing is, if it was a powered
down
smash.
Don't question it.
Ooh, that move on Ivysaur may as well not exist.
It's only good with the tippers.
Oh, wow,
that sucks.
That's some bullshit.
No.
All right, let's do this. Let's do this best of five.
Alrighty.
Alright, everybody to the spectator stands.
Everybody to the stands.
Two games.
and then I'm doing Thug Finals with the winner.
Let's do this, Sky.
Cause I haven't... my PC is so bad right now, I'm so upset.
I waited longer than actually playing.
Alright. Let's get it, boys.
No,
wait.
Three Ball, what are you doing? Okay.
I don't know.
Are we good?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Are we good? Okay, let's go.
Ready? Let's get it. All right, who's gonna commentate it?
Ugh.
So I don't really want to say anything.
Oh boy.
Let's let the three other boys do it. See what you guys got.
All right.
Boy, I've never played a match while someone's commentating a match before. Right,
are we playing it out here?
It's FD. All
right, go. Oh, that's fair in the net.
Oh, man,
instantly asserting dominance.
Red versus blue.
Why did that grab not hit? What? This game's trash.
Good commentary.
This game's trash.
Oh, this is an FD. This is just has its up.
Yeah.
Which is basically just FD.
We need to make this stage legal.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, you can down tilt before me.
Get him. Oh.
We got the battle
even right now.
Out of there.
Trying to counter the up B.
That's not a man's way to play. Countering the up. Oh god. Damn, dude. I'm trying to play grimy. Don't go into it.
Guy's so aggressive with the up airs.
I mean, yeah. How fast it comes down, you kind of.
Well, how good his up air is, it kind of works. Ooh, nice read on the tech.
I got it with the sour spot.
Ooh! Punishing the quick draw with the up tilt. Surprised he could actually hit that.
Wow, yeah, that's crazy.
You let that go like a second sooner. Ooh, bad side B. Can we get a taunt? Nah.
Oh, man.
Ooh, you suck!
Yeah.
What happened?
That's just toxic, I guess.
Woo! Okay.
Those grab strings with the forward airs. Uppy and neutral is very good.
Yeah, especially because it has super armor, so if you like overextend, you just get hit by it. Oh,
oh
kind of parry,
but not the right hit.
Yeah, landing hits are really hard to parry in this game. So you like parry the hit before it, and then you get hit by the landing hitbox. You're like, shit.
I do that quite often.
Happens to me all the time.
I got parried like a Pikachu down air, but I didn't get hit by the fucking splash damage. I'm like,
yeah, it's me. It's me with the game watch down air. Yeah, he's going to the ledge there. Not wanting to get hit by the smash though. Ooh, is
he
dead?
He does not have a double jump. I think he's dead.
Yeah. Oh. Nice.
Whoa.
Just barely.
He like inched to the right on that.
Ooh, he's running on back there. Did he try to counter there, or is he trying to side beat?
I think he's trying to counter.
It looked like the counter, yeah.
Ooh, okay!
Jackson's being very aggressive.
Jackson wants to- Ooh!
Yeah,
he's trying to like, prove something here! He's like, hold on, I'm the best Ike, what's up? Oh, you should have back- Still got the punish! Scaring.
Oh no! It's okay. We're fine.
He's scaring Sky in the shield quite a bit to get grabs, which is what Eichel like wants to do.
almost.
He had that read. just charged it a little too long.
Oh man.
He had that. Just a little too long. Just going to the ledge. Yeah.
Ooh, that was smart.
Cool.
That was
super smart. Oh, back air. Oh, didn't get the double jump.
We're fine.
Ooh, nice back air.
Back airs are good.
Nice double jump bait over the smash tags. Oh, what?
Oh, I mean, guys, bringing this back.
He's pretty hard, too. It's even now. Okay. Overextending a little too much. Oh, yep, ledge. And he DI's it. He DI'd.
I got stuck between DI'ing away and DI'ing in.
Ooh.
Damn it!
Okay, it's fine.
Damn. You were playing so good! I was so proud! And then it fell apart!
That was just one game.
You were definitely more dominant in that match.
This guy was just...
I had the kill too!
Yep.
Had to set up.
I just didn't think he would actually roll.
That's why it's called a read. You don't actually know what's going to happen, you just guess.
The mind games.
Well, if he was offline, he would probably be able to react to that roll and actually time the F smash release. But then you just have to let it go. You just have to let it go.
I would have done down smash instead of up smash.
Because it's faster.
Yeah.
I feel like going back to offline is going to be such a transition.
It's already hard for me. I go to lab and I'm like, why is my movement so bad? I'm like, oh yeah, that's right. I don't have a buffer anymore to worry about. I need to actually learn my timing again.
Yeah.
At least I'll be able to react.
Ooh! Almost got that.
They're trying to read the shit out of each other with these smash attacks. Which is deadly with like, because smash attacks are so strong.
If one of them lands, it's just death.
Yeah, catching them running in with the upbeat.
Honestly, dude, the upbeat to the top flat is like deadly.
It's toxic.
For the freaking
corner? Ooh, not for up there. Not fast enough to get it to. Don't die.
I thought he's a little too far from the edge there, but he managed to salvage it.
Yeah, I need to stop swinging.
Fishing for these kills. Oof.
You just ran too far. Back air?
Neither of them are countering the recoveries.
Because they're men.
Oh, that's a great. That's a good punish for that. Okay. Now I know.
Do we like it? Yes, we do.
Which one are they talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, then I get a double up there.
Oh, that was so good.
Punishing the shield grab. Alright, back to even. They're just scrapping right now.
Honestly, Ditto,
you guys love
Ditto's,
to do that up B on ledge.
Dittos are such a unique thing. Like,
they are. Pokemon Trainer Dittos make me mad, though. I hate playing them. Oh, back. Ooh, catching the air dodge right there, just landing on the ground. Runaway F tilt.
Dittos are cool. They can transform into any other Pokemon.
Yeah, they're really helpful.
Just out of reach.
The one from the anime was really funny.
Oh, stop it. I think that the struggle too is with Dittos, a lot of times you expect people to play how you would play.
And they don't.
Okay. Yeah, exactly.
It's either they want the same options as you, or they... Well, it's usually they want the same options as you, but they go about it a different way, and you're just like, what? That's not how I would have done it at all.
Yeah, so
right.
They have different EVs and IVs on their Ditto.
Really okay, bro. Yeah, I have more IVs into my Charizard than my Ivysaur.
Your Charizard.
Oh, shit.
Mitch, you're
he's
lying.
Trying to catch those recoveries with
the
counter.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, you hate to see it.
Actually
should
bring
the less of an advantage
now. Yeah. Trying to get the landing up there. Nice shield grab. I'm
God.
Very bad at shield grabbing in this game. Oh, parry on the jab? Alright. What were you looking for? What?
Oh, I have the percents mixed up.
Oh, with the shield to push him off, dude. I know that. My buddy does that against me.
I'm surprised he just didn't counter there. Maybe he's like, nah, I want to win this like a man. That'd be dumb. Just win, man. Who cares how? Don't roll.
Oh, those back airs come out so fast.
It's a fast move.
I always forget that I can move after landing side B.
Dude,
I tried to nair, I got back air.
Yeah.
That was smooth.
Alright, 2-0 for Schizo so far, but it's been pretty close, like, honestly.
Yeah.
Go either way.
I think he was just better on that stage than me, to be honest.
This one likes best stages too, I feel like.
Oh, am I like a freaking loner on the bench at your guys' point of view?
Yeah, why are you over there?
I don't know.
Yeah, look at the cool kid table.
You can't what sit it? With us.
What is he selecting?
Right?
He's not switching characters.
He's going evolved. Radiant Dawn. Oh,
he's
oh no.
He's evolved. He's a man. That, he's a
he
real
went,
man. Now look at him.
Buff Ike. Okay.
I want to see what Sky's saying in the chat.
He hasn't said anything. He's just chilling, man. He's asserting dominance with this.
Oh God! I got it mixed up.
This is the ultimate counterpick. This is like, yeah, I'm older and better than you.
Oh no!
Get messed up.
He's feeling it.
I think those are actually fun to watch. Why is this fun to watch?
Oh God! We're both doing the
you
same moves.
Oh no!
No! It took his jump. Not much he could have done. He could have gone low to up B, but you know.
Probably would have countered.
Yeah. Ooh! Is he dead? Okay.
Yeah. Bringing it back real quick.
Nice. All right, let's get it. I like this.
We're going into the cranberry zone.
Nice grab. Forward air. Oh yeah, decide being at it
every time.
Hit stun. That's the Mars classic. That down tilt hit him when he was behind him. I hate this game. Ooh, yes, the classic back air. Oh, mix up the timing there. Oh, he had a shield. Let's get it. May not be fast, but it has a super armor to deal with it. Ooh. Oh, I didn't get the turnaround back air. Reading the spot dodge. Oh, not releasing it. Yeah, not releasing it quick enough. Yeah, you went for another pivot cancel left. Oh, you're dead.
Ooh.
That was really well timed.
I think Rage right. really played a part there.
This could be the final stock of the set.
Ooh. Oh, that's the combo. Okay.
That is the combo.
Oh my God.
I've never
combo
seen
combo.
That.
Oh my
oh
God.
Dirty. Last stock.
Two frame.
Let's see if Fortissimo can actually take a game here so it doesn't end it here. Oh, dash tag? Oh, yeah. Thought he was going to try to hit him. Ooh, down something just that quick draw. Surprised he actually got. Wow. Romp grab. Okay.
Freaking ballsy, dude.
Ooh, that was scary. Could have just ran off a forward air, probably. Landing up there? Don't die.
Try there.
trying to stick that.
Ooh, trying to catch you spot dodging. He wanted the spot dodge there really bad. Okay. Overextending a little too hard. Oh, is he dead? Is he dead?
Dude.
Oh, we could have killed him.
Wow.
Dead?
The counter.
Good game. No way!
What it really was mattered at the end of the set, he went for the counter finally.
Dude.
I don't want him this. I don't want dead like that.
Guys,
ew.
This is crazy.
Damn.
To play again?
No, I'm gonna. I need Thug Finals now.
Okay, then after this.
And then I'm ending stream.
No, you said it was gonna be until 9:15. It's 9:04. Unless your Thug Finals, it miraculously takes more time than it needs to. Even then, you still have enough time.
I'm in. All right. You want a best of five or best of three? I'm down with either.
Dude, why are Ike Ditto so fun? I thought it would
they
just
look fun, yeah.
I thought it would just be like a spammy Nair the whole time, but like, man,
that wasn't.
All right, wait, what's happening? Do you want to do a best of three or best of five? I'll let you decide.
Oh, I forgot to record. Shoot. Oh well.
You can just download the VOD.
Yeah.
Best of three. All right, sounds good.
I'm still upset about the first game.
I'm upset about all the games. Just because of the way they ended, I'm just like, that's unfortunate.
And that was the one time I didn't recover with side B. Show me this matchup, Skeeto. I always lose this matchup.
These landing up airs are ridiculous.
I know. I need to learn how to do that. The way Skeetsu does.
Up air. No.
It's kind of hard to time.
Ooh. Good faulty up air. I feel like that switch to Charizard a little too fast. Looks like he thought that too. Ooh, stopping the forward air.
Almost.
Good switch. Good up smash. Ooh, the fucking tipper back air. Killing at 70.
Does Charizard have a tipper?
Yes.
Yeah. Definitely. Back air and forward air. Or, F tilt.
Yeah, I'm dead. That's predictable.
Patrick can get a kill with water gun. Oh, that would have been it right there if he didn't grab ledge.
Ah.
No too close to the ledge there.
Coaching, coach.
Ooh.
Ooh, almost hitting with the up there.
Yeah. How does he get these down airs?
Very carefully.
He throws them out. That's how I get my down air.
Ooh, almost breaking shield there. Oh, he went a little too far for the punish.
Do it again. There you go.
And then he punishes the forward smash.
Do it again.
No.
Oh, good punish.
Oh, you tried to do the lagless one.
Oh,
there it is.
I've tried to do that before to mix people up.
He meant to go to ledge.
I know one thing he did a couple times when he would like side B over your head and then he would you know cancel the lag and then immediately dash attack to try and catch you. Nice.
This is why you never use Ivy Surge neutrally.
No, it's good.
It has so much end lag.
No, it's good.
Doink.
Use it in the right circumstances. You gotta use every part of the buff, oh my god.
Ooh, good punish. Trying to leave the roll.
Quick, Neos.
Oh my god. This is why I don't like this matchup, because I can't hit Squirtle.
Squirtle being a little too small for Ike to hit.
Turtle. the squirrel's tail. Why is that green like that? That's such a weird design. That's
Is that how you feel?
I was like, it doesn't land.
I always lose to drag, do you? I thought you beat him once.
I mean, it's a hard matchup for Ike. This is like a really hard matchup. Like, if it was offline and I can play more Squirtle, it'd be a lot more difficult too. Ike PTE, yeah, it's really bad. Ask Jax, and he always loses, and he's like, how the hell do I play this matchup? I'm like, you play Roy.
Yeah, I hate this matchup.
Literally, if I could play more Squirtle, like, I could offline, this matchup would be a lot harder. And then Ivysaur can just, with Rob, I beat him? Yeah, because that's a losing matchup for PT. And Rob, nasty.
Yeah, Ike doesn't do well against Squirtle and Charizard, really.
And Ivysaur, too, like, to be fair.
Yeah, all three give him problems. Oh, he went for the downer?
Patrick kind of proved me wrong by using neutral B. No, it's a good move. I'll prove it. Ooh, trying to use that cancel for the eruption, but a little too far.
Dude, nice.
I think he's trying to like be reverse eruption to send his momentum the other way.
That'd be interesting. Oh yeah, just like that.
Yeah. I've done that before.
It's a good way to good big one. That killed at 80. Holy shit.
Yup! Yup! Nice.
Ooh, that tilt still sends such a bad angle. Too bad it doesn't send as far as it should.
Oh, ooh. Oh, I like that mix-up! It's like, you thought I was gonna land on your shield with an aerial, but no. I'm zooming. Oh,
he's dead.
That might have been side B. I'm
no, trip the eye. Get the eye. Also, Kalos with the high ceiling.
Oh, there it is again.
Ooh.
Oh, if he caught him with Flare Blitz, I would have been sad.
Ah, oh, up smash doesn't hit behind. Ooh, stopping his momentum with the flare.
Oh, no.
With the fire.
Yeah,
but he's
gonna
be dead here for sure. Yeah, super dead. Ooh, back spike. Ah.
We're good.
Fishing for that down air. Ooh, if he had done up air instead, that would have been trouble. Do not want to be above Ike.
No, you do not.
Above Ike is bad. Ooh, he living. He living that. Barely.
Lift it up.
I meant to dash attack.
That feeling when you extend your hurt box and you get punished for it.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna hit by that. Oh my god, I wanted to jump.
Oh, that was supposed to be back here.
Guys are going in. He's angry from last match. Oh, I shouldn't have tried.
He thought about down airing you.
He thought about it. He's
yep.
Like, F smash, do it. Aw.
That dash tag was
quicker. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No.
Oh, you know? Oh no,
ooh,
he jumped into it!
Jump. Holy shit!
Oh, Patrick, not like
what?
This.
No, no.
A slow menacing walk! Oh! Into Uppy!
That
he fell out, that was so unfortunate.
My combo, no!
That would have been
oh no.
Oh, you
bet it all on that?
He had to try.
Tried. We're going game three.
I messed up my combo the first time though.
Dude, he did that dash in reverse up smash. That actually low profiles grabs. Low profile, some grabs.
Pikes?
No, Charizard's grab. Well, it might. I don't know if it low profiles Charizard's grab, but.
Alright, game three. I tried to go for it. I deserve all the death there.
The freaking slow walk up, freaking menacingly.
Into up B, that was so good.
You're approaching me.
Oh, back on this stage? Alright.
One, go!
Drag loves this stage for PT. What about you?
I don't particularly like it.
Yeah.
PT doesn't really have a bad stage.
Good reverse back air.
Obviously, this is good for walls for Pika, but I also like the high flats.
Gotta look out for those flare blitzes, Sky. You know. He's gonna do him.
Ah,
ooh,
super
almost
hard.
Killing with the upbeat.
Oh,
I was getting him again, but at that cancel on the side B.
You're getting a little too wild with that.
Ooh, good switch.
Oh, that was an optimal lag spike right there.
I didn't mean to.
Come on,
lag, not right now. We good now? Oh, let's hold on.
Still a little.
We good? Alright. We good now.
Wait, how did Sky hear you? Shouldn't it have been delayed on the screen?
It is.
How did he hear you when he said hold on?
I mean, he said it several times.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh.
Come on.
We did. Oh, that would have been some juicy damage. That sucks. Oh, scoop!
That freaking up tilt.
Catching the spot there.
Up tilt sounds like a smash attack when it hits.
I mean, all
yo,
of
Sky's movement is so good.
All of Ike's hits just sound like they hit hard. Even in the last hit of his jab, sounds like it hits like a truck.
I liked his sound effects in Brawl better, because it sounded like he was-
No, not like this.
That's a fortissimo side B, Skeetsu, you're supposed to be better than that.
Oh, I was gonna say him too.
Nah, he knows. He knows he can recover.
I was getting there.
I liked Ike's sound effects in Brawl better, because it sounded like he was hitting you with a 2x4. Now it's just concussive water blasts.
Oh, it's pushed me too far away.
Oh!
The side B was interesting.
Yo, that side B in neutral is...
Oh my god,
really
why
tricky.
Is it?
That was an optimal lag spike on Sky's end.
It was. Oh.
I stopped doing that kind of stuff. I need to do that again. It's just because I haven't been playing. That was supposed to be side B.
Okay. This guy's still in this. He's got 60. 75.
Ooh, ambitious.
Oh!
What?
He tried to reverse up B you. He tried to reverse up B you and he got side B instead.
That was such a sad
I meant the up B from that down throw too. That wasn't supposed to be side B.
Is that it?
A lot of missed inputs from everyone.
Yeah.
Is that best of three?
Well, GG's, dude.
Yeah, it's best of three.
Hold on. I gotta do something now. Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on.
Is it over?
Second. There we go. I'll do it. Hold on. My stream might lag for a second. You know what? I'm gonna do it on my phone. GG's though. Yeah, you guys can play like one game and then I have to end. Come get in there. A raccoon dipped.
Oh, he's gone.
Come on, man. I'm playing someone else. Sorry. I'm playing my brother.
Your brother?
Yeah, he's an Incineroar main. He does this weird thing with his arm every time he does, like... No, he does this weird timing thing. Like, he does this every single time. He gyrates his entire body whenever he, like, does a lariat. I can't explain it. It's like he's cocking his arm back like a shotgun.
Huh.
It is so incredibly cool to watch, but he
what is this
is
song?
He's 100% action.
There you go.
Even online, it's crazy. I don't know how he does it.
Neo's Pokemon, thanks for the gifted sub to Skitsu.
Okay.
You just picked him.
There is your winning sub for the day.
I did think it was Neo's Pikmin.
God damn it. After this game, I gotta end though, guys.
Oh no!
I have too many other games to play, or else I might pick it up. I might have picked it up.
Oh, you caught me!
Rip.
Okay, let's get to this guy's like, okay, that was for the SD.
Oh, she's moving. Get the frame. Okay, now my stream's just starting to go to shit. Looks like.
Ooh, the turnaround uppie, dude.
Oh, I'm
no.
Scooped.
Is he dead? Okay, no, you can make it.
Yeah. Oh no. Okay.
Oh, I thought he was gonna run up counter.
Oh, he got it.
Oh no. No, I didn't jump!
Bunch of whips. Oh, there we go.
Nice landing up there.
No, I did up smash!
I'm just too slow.
Is that it? Oh, didn't land on the blue.
Ooh, nice stop for
no, I wasn't! I freaked out!
The clink! There.
Yeah,
yes, yeah. I got one!
You got a game when it didn't
I got a game
anymore.
After I lost the set.
Yeah, that was a good game. Good.
That's fun. I like. I really have fun playing this guy.
Yeah, Sky, you're fun to play.
I'm gonna have to fight you with Roy at some point.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like my Roy would
Kitsu,
do better.
Sorry. Alright, guys, I'm gonna have to end stream now. I'm gonna go watch The Mandalorian. I haven't got to watch that today.
Ooh, that was a good episode. Actually,
was it a good episode? I'm excited.
GG's, everybody.
Alright, GG's.
Yeah, GG's.
Sure.
Alright, Chad, I'll be back tomorrow. I'll probably be playing Persona 5 or maybe Apex, because a lot of my friends want to play Apex. So.
Prioritizing Apex over picking 3? I'm disgusted.
Genshin time? Are you going to play Genshin or you mean me? I mean, yeah, you should go play Genshin.
I understand.
Always play Genshin.
Apex is Apex.
Yeah. Alright, Chad, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye. That was fun today.
Yeah.
I'm glad I got the stream. Smash right. Ultimate Online still sucks ass.
I think I'm gonna end my stream too.
Alright, see you
thanks
guys
for,
later.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for the follows, man. Everyone who followed me.
Oh, hell yeah. Get this guy to affiliate.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks everyone for tuning in.
Alright, see you guys.
Yeah. Alright. Later.